recording, read before playing. Didn't read any of that. Oh, I've heard there's a Trump quest in this. That's going to be so fun.
AMD.
I haven't got AMD. I've got NVIDIA.
Logging in is the key.
What's with this music then?
Okay. Don't want a season pass. Alright, I'm on the thing imaging now.
Oh, and I'm still watching the intro, whatever this is.
What I do need to do though is.
Oh, this has changed.
I took a picture of what my settings should be.
Oh, did you like check up settings for this?
Yeah, I did it on using the optimizer thing on the NVIDIA GeForce Experience thing.
Okay. Logging
in. I took a picture of everything that it should be. I wouldn't have to leave and restart the whole thing again in order to do it.
Alright, let's see. Gameplay.
Find
auto
it.
Drive, automatic. Nah, mate, I'm doing manual drive. Where's weapon tagging?
Why are you doing manual drive? You have to change gear.
No, it says land vehicles automatically steer and maintain speed when you're aiming at enemies. That's automatic. I don't want to do that. That just ruins the chance of you dying.
What's that? It what?
It automatically will steer and maintain your speed when you're trying to aim at an enemy when you're driving.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's just a bit too easy. Weapon tagging.
Auto tag enemies. Why do you want to have to worry about that stuff?
Just more immersive, isn't it?
My environment should be an ultra.
Enable friendly fire.
Don't treat vegetation, ultra.
Aim tag, ultra.
Graphics low. Quality is in
cluster. The rest is
resolution.
Audio.
Resolution scale 1.
Subtitles I want on. Hey, babe. Wait, I'm going to turn voice chat off just because we're doing a Discord.
Yeah.
One.
Shadows should be on ultra.
I've got everything on a high. I might probably up it if I wanted.
Yeah, terrain should be alt. Oh, it's on high. It's fine. Yeah, texture filtering. High. No, it's actually just your ultra.
What's
this? I'm running this thing near enough for max settings, like volumetric above high. Yep.
The rest of this is fine.
Water.
Keyboard and mouse.
Fine. Yeah, I can basically run this in like max settings, basically.
That's really good. WSA. Oh, this is nice. Shift and run, jump in space, crouch is C. Nope. Now it's just control. This button is already to use medikit. Why is medikit control? Interact P, find a repair torch is nine. Alright, I don't think I'm ever gonna have to use that. Throw is middle button, that's fine. Rock is T. Backpack is home. Backpack. Change fire mode to speed, that's pretty standard. Binoculars that use medikit can be stab used for anything? Can't be stab. What the hell is use medikit gonna be?
Right, cool. That's
caps,
fine.
Caps lock, maybe?
Let me test my benchmark, see what it's like.
Cool. Oh, bloody hell. Every button I press already used.
Yeah. So why you just leave it as is and just learn how to do it their way.
Okay, let's try P. Ah, P's free. Okay, there you go. Don't think I'm ever going to remember that, but planes, cars, and helicopters. What's the third part? interface. Don't care about any of this. The feature will be available after the installation is finished. Error, snowshoe. Okay. Well, I don't think we can play together till we do something.
Yeah, makes sense. At the moment, my average is like 80 frames per second. Max is 90 frames per second. Minimum is 70. So, it's perfectly fine. Right, cool. Yeah, that's cool. That's fine. Tutorials menu. Okay. You can do in-game party. You can.
But I tried. Yeah, I pressed that, but it said I can't until I play through the campaign.
Play through the campaign to access online features. So, okay. So I just have to do this new game then. Have you started?
No, I'm just waiting for you.
Okay, right. I'm here. I can start.
Okay, new game. Go. What are the options? Easy, normal, or hard? What are we doing? Normal, right?
I'm gonna do normal, yeah.
And Renika's like, do hard! Do hard! Alright,
okay. No, you haven't got to play the flipping game yet.
Oh. Wait, what?
Oh, I could choose man or woman.
Well, I'm a man, so. Please confirm your choice is final and cannot be changed later. I bet you if you're a woman, you get mad sexist abuse. There were customization.
There you go. Now your voice got a lot more louder. Good.
Big Sky Country. The Treasure State.
The Treasure State.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful.
The black guy!
Shush, come here.
Don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh,
we don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Marina.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
What the hell is going on here?
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in. Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Okay.
Oh dear.
Well, we'll turn off subtitles.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Stick close. Yeah.
Hold on.
These folks can spook easily. Man, your walking is so slow.
Yeah.
Can I run?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hanson. Everything's just fine.
The graphics are really good, though.
You're wearing badges.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much in here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
Not everything will be solved with the Marshal.
They need to leave us in peace. Oh, now. My father will do something. Can't let them.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me.
Okay, I'll be on.
And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to.
This will come through the mic. The
paper.
What will come from the mic?
So you can play it out loud, you said.
Yeah. But I think but that you will be able to hear yourself.
Yeah.
You can feel it, can you?
I am streaming.
We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed,
or
their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
No, fuck this. Joseph C.
Oh, jeez.
I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Here they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
this moment would come. And we've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Man got a prostitute in his honor, bro.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard as it were the noise of thunder when the four beasts. And behold.
I was gonna come today to the house. Okay. That's awesome. The red doesn't really go with the house, does it? Silver, Rook, like what we had before.
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Basically, you're gonna fight.
Probably.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Why would you go fake to Black Death?
Let's go.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah, they're all going to attack us, basically. Like, God won't let you take me, they won't let you take me. I'd hate to be here right now, but oh my gosh.
Yeah, I wouldn't even. I mean, they're not signing up for this, are you crazy?
Yeah.
This music, it's just not helping. This dude is gonna get us killed.
Rookie, keep up. I am a. Well, the guy at the front, you mean?
Yeah, the marshal.
Yeah.
Way too aggressive. Oh, come on.
Damn it. Gun went off. That's the end of that.
Nah, trust me, the chopper's gonna get shot down or something. What is this guy doing? Oh, cheat!
I was gonna say she jumped into the blade, too, didn't
she?
Yeah,
man. Everything is blurry. Brother, the headband's literally flying midair. What's happening?
It's hanging by a cord. Sharif.
Oh, I'm gonna reach this last. What the shit? This guy is way too in front of my face. I don't like it.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
That was people.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here.
What?
Praise be to you.
Damn.
No one is coming to save you.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
Hurry
up. God has kept you under the shadow of his wings. Everything is
unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken.
Why is he was topless?
When you have tattoos like that, you should take what we need.
Why was he preaching topless? That's another thing. It's not right.
They're gonna start shooting him, I bet you. That can't be good.
What was it, raping?
Well, pretty much what's gonna happen to her, isn't it?
Bring the reaping, not the raping.
What the?
Let them burn. God's will. This is their punishment.
I love where it took her first.
Yeah. Learn to open a belt, idiot.
Hold up. Come tomorrow then. Okay.
Run!
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just following this path because I don't know where the hell I'm going.
I'm just following all the paths.
Left or right, left or right. Right. Run, Jeremy. Run to the lake.
Don't say everything's happening in front of you, because you are a little bit in front of me, because I've changed
my style. Wait, what?
Okay. It happened exactly as the father said it would. Calm down and keep your eyes open.
I saw it. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill the father.
Oh shit! That was a bad idea!
As long as we trust in the Father,
I'll do anything he asks me.
He did have a gun. Mine did.
But wait, how do I get my gun out?
He already comes out with a gun. Just...
Oh, I don't have it. E-loot. No. Is that a what is that? Is that a platypus?
Yeah, where do I go?
Find a baseball bat. You know you can jump through windows, I learned that.
But I've got a pipe.
Oh, there's a dot where it shows you where to go, I think.
Where?
Like you know the main house next to it?
I've got a little bit further.
I can hear you.
Nah, I'll see the dot.
Scared, where the hell are these people shouting from? Really bugging me. I can hear him, but I can't see him. Right, well, I'm continuing to run away into the forest. I have an idea. Oh, there he is.
Hello. Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg.
So have you found your marshal yet?
My marshal?
I think I lost him.
Oh, wow. Okay, must be further than you then. I don't know where you went. You must have went the opposite way.
Oh, meet the marshal at the trailer house.
Yeah.
I went a different way, yeah, clearly. I'm surrounded by bare people.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
I went that way.
All right, I'm going to my marshal now. Hopefully they'll get
me. Did they catch you?
No, they didn't catch me. I had to take out 3 people.
Nice. At least you got like loads of loot.
Yeah, I found the hat. Ooh, okay, I see where it is. Are you with your marshal now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going there now.
There's no one there, by the way. It's pretty empty, so you can just run in there.
Well, I'm going to some rock inside, and now I'm swimming. Let's go.
Swimming?
Yeah.
What? How far did you go, man?
I mean, I went right instead of left when we ran, so I think I went.
I think I went right as well.
Did you not go into like a little trailer park where there was like a dog in a cage, whatever it was, a bear?
No.
Okay, so that's the help. Hey, let's get in here. I'm in the house, going to the house now.
I'll use some stealth now.
This is much. Alright. Alright, I'm at the marshal. What the hell?
Oh, Jesus like Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you.
No.
Come on.
We're not playing yet.
Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, crap.
I had no idea.
Damn it, I could do friendly fire. Didn't realize.
We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Oh, shot my guy, now he's down.
What, you, the marshal? Yeah.
First things first. Sorry, I'm reviving him.
Got armor sets. Here.
Ooh, nice gun.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do.
Oh, I keep shooting this guy. He's running in the way. Out there.
We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard.
Oh,
and we're gonna take
out
the rest of these.
Oh no, that hit.
Shh. How did he get all in here? What the hell?
You motherfucking psychopaths! What the hell is happening? Oh, what the hell? I'm losing loads of health. Bruv, where are you going, Jeffrey Dean Morgan?
I got the keys for the truck.
Black guy, I've got the keys to the truck. Okay, brilliant. How do I get to your blood truck? Oh, I can't even get through that door. How do I get out of there? Don't shoot my brother. No. Car, you idiot.
Get in, Brook! Leave him!
Right, I'm going in.
Up ahead! Watch it! Take him out! Stop it! Hold on! You okay?
Oh, I like the UI in this. Just realized.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Crap, is that a cow?
But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Ah! Fuck! Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! I can't get around it.
Nancy, help. What is happening?
Really dead, man.
Oh, this is insane. Use medikit, okay.
I'm about to die, man. This is insane. I've wasted all my medikits.
There's what? A dynamite? How do I use my dynamite? Pick up dynamite, okay.
I don't know.
hell, I'm nearly dead. He's been a kid. Throw. How am I getting shot from so far away?
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they are fucking air support.
Wait, where's this plane?
What the hell?
Oh, shit.
I made it.
Jesus!
Oh my gosh! Go away! What is happening? Is that a cow, bro? That's bovine!
The bear.
What is happening, bro?
Oh my god, I'm so close to dying. Can I die, please?
No.
What just happened? Oh, okay.
The Federale.
Probably just shot my own guy.
I didn't shoot my guy once. I don't know how you did it.
I thought he was an enemy. I just, you went outside, I didn't realise, and I shot him.
Oh, he's gonna get killed. Oh, crap. Did an old man pick you up?
My children.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm in a bit after that.
The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me.
Oh, now I get to customize the person.
I haven't got that far yet.
I know you haven't.
The only thing I miss about these is we never have a voice in these games.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of like the connotation to it, bro. I'm an old man, you can take a free. Yeah.
Yep.
I'm white, I can't be. I went there.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there.
This was better dapper.
When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck the situation.
A glimmer of hope, Chief. Please make some character choices before. Okay. I'll be black now. Alright, which one's most Conrad? Yeah, it's going to be Conrad. There's this guy. This guy. What shade of skin? Ooh, haircuts.
I want to be exotic.
Look at that. That's what I want. Oh, that is definitely me. Hello, hello. Jin over there.
Right, that's my guy now.
That's definitely Jin over there. Hello, Jin over there. That's me. Hello, Jin over there. All right. Please confirm your choices. Oh, what was that? It? Oh, upper body. Now time to get fat. Oh, this is just good.
Walk around after you to make yourself. Walk around a bit, please.
Exactly.
Did you say to walk around, yeah? Right. Lower body. Gonna go green camo headband. Let's go for a style choice. Back. Handband. Maybe. Yeah. Right, do you see to walk around the house, Nick?
Yeah, walk around a bit before you go straight to your destination. As I'm doing that currently now. Just read stuff, you can pick up a medikit, do all that.
Let's have a look. What's this? Interact.
Please. Anyone there? Hey, he's rolled in here like a
hard. Oh, I just picked up a medikit, I didn't even see it. Hope Country Chronicle letter. Dear Mr. Roosevelt. Hey, where does this guy hit?
Everywhere, clearly.
Ooh, what did I find? Hey, took a shovel.
Yeah, same. I was gonna pick that up as well.
Did I just find?
What else did I have to
pipe? Find?
Pipe on a shovel.
Oh, okay, I can't go this way. That's gonna be the...
Yeah.
Not less.
Yeah, I know.
What is it? Message, answer, message.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray.
Ray Ray.
What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomers all riled up and won't settle down.
And God,
is this more than Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for?
Dutch, anybody coffee?
This guy's got like a whole map.
Jerome, what's going on? Over.
Okay, is that his daughter or something? Is that his daughter?
On the answer machine?
Yeah.
I think so.
Over.
Alright, let's speak to him. Have you spoken to him already?
About to. Just having a look at what's on the map.
Yeah, so I'll wait.
I'll pick up some handgun ammo.
Yeah, I found that as well. Ooh, can I open this thing?
Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. Come in.
Jacob Seed is the soldier, okay. Wait, what? Why does it say Jacob Seed on every single one?
I said this.
You're not looking at it right, I guess. I'm gonna talk to him now.
Hello? Okay, great, dude, yeah.
Okay. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top.
It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
Okay.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay, cool. I'll get my gun. I like how that safe just opened up on its own.
Yeah.
Weapon wheel. Hold Q to open the weapon wheel. Select. Okay.
Okay.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Inventory world map unlocked.
Have you run out?
Not yet, I'm just looking at the world map.
Where is that?
Press
F. Oh, press tab.
Yeah.
Oh, I can press tab as well.
And then you've got story mission, the inventory. Got
yeah. Journal.
Character customization.
Yeah.
Map's quite nice.
Have a look. Probably set. Oh yeah, because you haven't unlocked all the other places yet.
Yeah. Sense. All right. Well, I guess it's late.
Yep. Leave. Where we came from? Remember that massive bit that we couldn't get.
I wonder when we can start playing.
Yeah.
I think it'd be now. But is there in the bite? Reloaded our checkpoint out with master. Maybe we have to quit again.
It says building the resistance, one sec.
Bloody hell, it's bright.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken.
Okay.
These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help.
Okay.
And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay. Cool. Do I choose something or do I escape?
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult you
see. Like Dutch's Island, but how?
And help any
oh, I'll be there. Yeah.
You just pick up some salad.
Salad? Where?
Just when you leave the bunker, on your left, there's a bit of salad. No, it's fine, baby. Alright, we gotta head south, he said, right?
I've got prickly lettuce.
Yeah, that's what I meant, sorry.
Okay.
Right, I've got my gun out. Head south, not even gonna run. Ooh, what's this? Explanation point, not far away. Following that now. Oh, found some bad guys, I think.
Yep, so I've crabbed up that little gate bit.
Do you see the blue ladder next to them? What the hell, did he spot me already? What? Oh no, it tagged it.
Yeah, so I said I'm up there, I'm up on that blue ladder bit.
Liberate the civilians to earn resistance.
Oh, right.
Press Z to binoculars. Oh, why are you hitting the damn guy?
I guess this is what the project needs.
There's only two of them. Yes, kill the chick and then kill the guy, or kill the guy and kill the chick?
Talk, sinner!
What did you do?
Killed the guy. Liberated the guy.
Why they barely take any? I thought it'd be a lot harder to kill. It's only one shot each.
Yeah.
I'm coming to you, bro. Coming.
Please, thanks, Deputy.
Nice. These guys got nice loot.
Yeah, I'm taking everything. Question is, wait, what? Put a throwable via the weapon wheel. Okay. Oh, okay. Good one. What? Okay. Good.
Come here. Yeah, you.
Yeah. What do you want?
Cool. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse.
So what was up here?
Good gear squirreled away.
Is there anything up there?
He says there's a pepper stash somewhere nearby. Can I get up on this? No ladders. Better stop it. Location discovered.
Have you gone to the lookout tower yet?
No, I'm gonna go there now. But how do I see it? Is it? Oh, okay, I see it.
Because you walked towards it, if you followed him.
Yeah, yeah, I'm doing that now. Right, let's see what. Lovely little
bit. Okay, so it's helped a bit. Hotchman's over there. A prepper stash is over there. Should I go to the cult shrine or?
I haven't found anything in this. No, I found some ammo.
Yeah, you get ammo.
Is that it?
The cult shrine, what's that doing again? Is that what people are?
If you destroy the cult shrine, you will help.
Is that the biggest, is that like the hardest one?
I think so.
Yeah, I think it was.
Because the cult shrine.
Got to the prepper stash.
The prepper stash is just this way, right? Can I, like...
Yeah.
Do I go down the zipline? I think I do.
Yep.
Whee! Ooh, what's this? Oh, okay. E-read. Hey, Mike. I tried to get to the process, but I have no idea what to do. We need juice to run the pump drain to the water.
I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked.
Some but you do give things over to you. Thingy to track. Find the way to the boathouse. Okay.
Well, I thought that was a boathouse.
Oh, you can open up this thing though. Oh, right, I can't go in there first. I need to go to the boathouse first, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let's go. Oh, got some ammo.
Find the way into the boathouse, or am I have to swim?
Well, first I'm going on top of the roof.
Oh no, yeah, I saw that. I went in there and looted it. But...
I can hear electricity. Something.
Yeah, so...
Ooh, what's this? A bit more loot, rifle ammo. What was that? I just saw something. How did I see? What? I'm full of loot already. This. Find a way.
Oh, I'm into
there's
it now.
There's a door right here. Add $50. E locked key required.
Got the key.
Where'd you get the key
from? Swim around. Aww. I want my, my paddle. No, don't do that. I dropped my shovel for that, and I don't want that.
Interact.
I'm in the boathouse. We can find a way into the boathouse. I am into the boathouse.
Find a way to access the bunker. How do I access the bunker?
I've got it.
Alright, I'm going to the bunker.
Oh my.
I tired to search though. Just picked up an arrow. Oh, I'm gonna die, I think. What's going on? Yeah, it doesn't tell you how much health you have left. Oh, hold on. What the hell did I just do? Oh, H, Nick, if you press the valve on the left.
Yeah, I've already done the valve.
Okay.
I've already done that. I didn't notice that you didn't do that, so I would have told you that.
How do you break down this door? I guess with my shovel.
The pipe?
Yeah. Oh, full of blue, sunken buns, completed. This joke's been the girl. What is that? Is that a bow and arrow, bruv? No, I want my rifle. I'm sorry. Oh, I can only.
You only have one?
Yeah! I'm gonna have to bow and arrow. I think that looks wicked. I might regret it, like, immensely. There's so much money, can I take it? Oh, I can.
Yeah, you can. I like the weapon slot with the perk additional holster. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm not getting rid of the gun. I'm gonna keep the gun.
Yeah, I kind of want the bow and arrow, but I have a feeling it's gonna die if I don't. Alright, where'd you get this additional, what's it called? Perk sort of thing.
There's more money, what the hell?
Where's the rest of the money? Oh, here. Found it.
I started to save you on the left hand side on the way up.
That one's high. What else? Oh, no, that's a shovel.
Okay, I've got that.
Let's go to inventory. What have I got here? I'm full, which isn't good. I've got a remote explosive. How am I full already?
Yeah, so.
I've just started to track Dutch Island story mission.
Oh, is there a way to like just invite everyone?
We might have to Google it if I'm honest.
I'm gonna save it first. Let me save. I saved.
How do I save?
Alright, if I quit, then maybe that could do that way.
Apparently, it's saved already.
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm gonna quit to the main menu and come to you.
Alright.
Try to anyway. In game party, P.
What does it say?
Continue playing through the campaign to access and have to keep, continue going.
Oh, it's still not able to?
Yeah, it's still not able to, yeah.
It's probably, I bet you it's one until we liberate this island.
Yeah, it could be.
I've got 3 markets here. What is Dutch Bunker? Fast travel unavailable. Cult Shrine. Oh, that's what that was like a big thing to the show.
Yeah. That's what I was saying to you. Which one do you do first? But you get more ammo doing this bit, so I guess you go there.
Hold on, give me a second, I'm just gonna go pee.
Right.
Yeah, I need too much water, ladies. Going?
I'm by the shrine.
Alright, hold on, I need to.
It's really not that far.
Let me just run there now. You kept your rifle, yeah?
There's 3 of them, huh?
Did you keep your rifle?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, destroy the shrine to get resistance points. Okay, I can see the shrine and I can see people.
That was three people though.
Question is, can I take any of them down? Some sneaky points. Can you pro? Oh crap, what did I just press? Okay, Zed is binoculars. Okay, there's a guy really far away that he's walking up.
Sneaking up on a guy now.
Yeah, I'm trying to sneak up. Okay, there's one here.
Took one guy down.
Nice.
Took two guys down.
Nice.
Took three guys down. Not a takedown though, I'm just going mad now.
I'm taking them down one by one.
Oh, okay, I think I'm done. That's it.
Alright, they're dead.
Yep. It's only three of them. I think we have to.
I don't know, I'm just looting everything. Yeah, I just see a throwing knife. Alright, and now I have to destroy this. It's flammable, so it means I have to shoot it. But let me loot everything before I do.
Yeah.
Oh, is this crafting? Craft Molotov and explosives. In the weapon wheel. Yeah, hold Q to open the weapon wheel, select explosives. Okay.
Huh? Destroyed it with my pistol. Yeah.
Did you go boom?
I've done it.
I'm still waiting for it. Is it one shot or more?
About three.
Hurry up and explode, bro. I just shot you three times. Still not exploding.
Yeah, it should be about five or six, maybe.
The thing is, blow it up, blow it up. There you go.
I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the dock.
You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Oh, guns for hire, story mission. Go to the fishing dock. Are we doing that?
Yep.
Alright, then just where is that it? Alright, let's go. I'm running there now. I wonder if you can get tired. Oop, okay, save the resistance. 60 meters away.
Done it already.
Oh, yeah.
Just two of them. Woman at the front, don't forget her. Don't miss it. And the guy that's there, don't miss it. Just two of them. He's liberating there. I can hire him if I want. Hire, okay, I have to hire him.
Thank you for your Molotov.
Can't get me out of here.
Thank you for the grenade.
Thank you.
Hostage freed. Don't wanna fight.
I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the forest research station. The cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Alright. I'll do that. I wonder if we've hired them, that means we can now play together. The way this guy runs is hilarious. Alright, let's go. Oh.
Yes.
I'm on the move.
I'm at the station, secure the area. Ooh, this looks good, yeah. Okay, wait, what? Guns for hire controls. Press G to order your guns for hire to move to a targeted location. Okay, I'll press. One, two. How many are there?
Cult is up ahead. Stay low.
I know, bro.
I'm done. I saw the big red babble in the middle just blew up, and then everyone's kind of comes out of their holding spots, really.
Alright,
I didn't even get to use my guy.
Killing
it. Sorry, it's only like four or five of them.
I think there's one left, but I can't see it. Where the hell? Come here, bruv. Running away. Right, hold on, I got one more left. Oh, two more left. I don't know. Whoa. I'm dead. What?
You're dead?
Yeah. I missed one.
I'm down. Need your help.
I actually died. Completely missed one, and I was shot in the back. Oh.
That sucks.
Right, yeah, come on. I didn't really do that bit. I hopefully saved it from that bit. Yeah, we're good. I'm at the same part.
Getting a better angle.
Okay. One down. How many left? Two more. 1 second. I'm here, Cletus. Is that it? Is that everyone?
Cover me, Marsak! Wasted one!
Yeah, I did it.
Good.
Yeah, I completely missed it.
Good idea. Good,
what was this?
Good job clearing out the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
Saying I can take something. I can't see nothing to take. Yeah, it pops up every now and again.
I just got rocket launcher out there.
That's terrible, anyway.
Don't think I'm going to have my gun for hire following me, but. Ooh, who's this guy?
You're an angel. Thank you.
Yeah, you got liberated.
You're an angel. Thank you. Some fasteners? I don't know where that's. But get some money.
Probably to like craft some stuff, maybe. Okay, let me see.
Sure do miss hunt here.
Got some point of view. Oh yeah, I can speak to
you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Ranger station, hold the track. Liberate the cult outpost. Okay. Alright, got it down. What else can I get? Is that it?
Seems to be. We've got another outpost now.
Let me see my cube. This is not the path for this, but how do I. Arc or RC? Oh. Have you noticed if you press on your gun, you can have different
what?
Shooting types using your right house right hand button?
Oh, wait, when you press Q?
Yeah, so when you hover over your gun and you press your right mouse button, it changes.
Yeah.
It changes the speed of fire, I think.
Oh, yeah, see, burst, yeah, full automatic burst and single.
Yeah.
I can see.
Can't do it if you're there. Classic explosive, a throw it, mate. Molotov. What's in here? Anything?
Which is what we do. And we're damn good at it.
Oh, wait, what's this going on?
All right,
are we gonna do the cult outpost thing?
Yep, so I'm already running over there now.
All right, that's 200 meters away.
But... I'm 70, maybe 60 meters away now.
Pardon, baby? No, not yet.
Not yet. And why I'm answering that, she can hear me.
If she can somehow hear you reply.
Oh, right, on hers, yeah, of course.
Oh, how can you hear him? Because you're right next to me. Oh, it might be just because Discord's better than Overwatch at capturing stuff, sound, I don't know. Okay, I'm at the outpost.
Same.
Best point of attack. Oh, wow, there was one right there. Don't shoot them, Jeremy. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Quite a few bad ones. I'm gonna go around.
I didn't know she was one.
You thought there was only one?
No, I thought it was just two, and I killed two, and then realized that there's four.
Yeah, there's more than two, definitely.
There's four. Well, I could have taken them all out really stealthily. Took out two without shooting a gun bullet.
Yeah, I'm just circling around for a second.
What the hell's going on around here?
One down.
Oh, I've got a new map in that little bit there.
Did it. I love these random celebrations when you get a quest done. Oh, what's this? Little video.
What's the video?
No, like the...
Oh, right. Oh, the end bit. Okay, yeah.
The little hillbilly music playing. Mission liberated. Okay.
I've got to go to the radio tower. There's nowhere to loot around here, I don't think. There's nothing to loot.
Nothing?
Yeah. I'm impressed. Setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south.
Wait for them to actually like.
You think you can take care of that?
Messages and says, oh, you can now do multiplayer play. That'd be nice to see.
Yeah. Radio tower's next, right? I'm just making sure there's nothing else to take, but I don't think.
Yeah, I don't think there is.
I can't see any. Is your guy still following you?
No.
Right,
is your guy still following you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. How? Oh, I don't know what the hell I did,
mate. I think you have to hold the key or something.
I don't think he was following me even when I was there trying to take over the thing. He just wasn't there.
Alright, I'm at the radio.
I did something. I was on there and I pressed F and it was counting down for 2 minutes. I was like, what the hell's going on? He was following me at one point and suddenly just disappeared. I was like, oh, okay.
Well, I'm at the radio tower, that's what I did.
Yeah, just climb straight up, there's nothing around, you can't go into that building.
Oh, I thought it'd be like bad guys.
No. This one lets you see the lay of the land. Opens up your map a lot more.
I think, why can I not find that door? I knew I should have taken that job over at Boston. Oh, there you go. It's birdies. Birdies! Oh wow,
I see the other shrine tower now.
Climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry.
Why am I climbing up so high? It's really necessary.
Okay.
Alright, done. Dutch's Island liberated.
Hey deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay. Wait, what? What's my map?
Just listen, it will open up for you. Just listen.
Alright, I'm not having any sound.
Let's look at the map.
There you go.
He's not talking to you.
Now he is, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Whitetail Mounds.
Pan to the north.
It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good
That's
at what
really
he does.
Cool.
Eli and the Whitetail Militia are trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks.
Okay.
So east of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss.
Now, mate, there's 43 missions per region.
Yeah, I know.
No,
so it's a long game.
He's just rolled in there and has taken
everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people.
John's got 52 missions.
I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
I can zoom in, you can send them. Alright, cool. What do I do now? Escape?
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
It talks about each one of the regions, if you've done that already.
Yeah, I've now got a bit of... It's like fade to black. Achievement unlocked the spot. And now it's just loaded.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
Okay. Oh, okay. How the hell did I end up in front of a TV?
We are all sinners.
Is he not talking to you?
One of us.
He is. It's finished.
Okay,
now.
Right.
I'm now watching a TV broadcast.
Yeah. So how the hell do you? He said he's going to show you.
It's poison.
Yeah, but we're still on top of a tower. That's what
I make this. What if I told you? Yeah, okay.
What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from.
How do you have this kind of music to such
one word?
Dark things.
Yeah. This guy looked at the dude from that boxing film. Had a bear have a leg in here.
Yes.
I was seeing that.
I am a sinner.
Yeah, yes. The eyes.
What is wrong with you?
I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed.
There you go. Multiplayer game mode are now accessible. Right, let me go and destroy this cult selected. Thing first. I want to do that.
Well, I'm not even that far yet. You will confess.
Yeah, you tell at the end of the video, don't worry.
You will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
That video is so weird.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay. Use the zip line. Whee! Right, where am I going?
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
So did you just go to Falls End?
No, I'm destroying the outpost that I didn't do.
Where is that? Oh,
the shrine.
You do
all the outposts, yeah. You can jump down there from the top of that thing there. You can jump down onto that island part.
Oh, I didn't know. I've already... I'm just gonna run there now.
Yeah, we'll do that and then we can go and start adding each other to again.
Yeah. Oh, there's boats here. Okay. Oh, damn it! Oh, is that dog gonna start attacking me? Ah! Go away, you mu-
What the frick?
Oh, bloody hell! What's wrong with this dog? Mate, that dog went insane!
Good dog?
Yeah!
Oh, right, like. Oh right, I think I know what you're talking about.
Who is shooting me now? Cheat. Idiot. So what the hell is that guy?
Help me!
Why do you have such problems playing this game? You seem like you're always like.
I'm fine, I think I go through like directions that I shouldn't go. But I'm already done. It's cool. Let me just loot this place. That.
Have we done the outposting yet?
Outpost. Oh, the destroy the thing.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. I've killed everyone. One piece.
Okay.
And now it's done. I think. Yeah. Outpost is done.
Okay, after the outpost, I ran back to the, what do you call it? The outpost, where you climb the thing, and the warehouse is open, you can walk in there now.
I mean the quad, the central radio tower?
Yeah, yeah, you can go back there, and then, the door's open, and you've got a quad bike on the inside. You can get many kit, got a small amount of loot, but loot's still there. Oh, can I add you now? Oh, can I? No, I can't. It says it's available.
Oh, plus. Is that it? Plus. Maybe we have to go to desktop or something, quit and then start again?
Oh, yeah, maybe. Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, so I'm gonna quit now.
F2 notifications, yes. I'm in there with you now.
Okay, and now I guess continue.
Yeah, yeah. Go on then, yep. Yeah. Continue.
Would you like to allow friends to join the game party? This setting, yes, I would like to.
Okay, go now. Ooh. Now I get to see what you look like.
I look sexy!
Save part progress, yes.
Nikki's a joint game.
There you are.
Hello, Nikki's.
Hey, man.
Oh,
hey, man,
look at those guns! Look at those guns! Ooh, I like got, it.
I can't see any guns on your back. Stop moving.
I meant your arms.
Eyes. Oh, okay.
Your arms or your eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. What, how, so, how do we set quests now?
Let's have a look.
Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm, you know? I'm on the map now.
Well, where do we go?
I mean, that's the whole point of this game. We can go anywhere, right?
Yeah, but how do we... what's the next mission?
Oh, okay, journal. I'm... So we've got 3 story missions, no side missions.
Okay, let's just do one of the story missions. This is the closest one to us.
All right, so is that Baron Lumber Hill thing?
Yeah.
I pressed F to track it. Where the hell is it? Isn't it showing up
at the you have to make our way.
I can give you ammo.
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Alright, it's 900 meters away. It's quite a while away, okay. Nearly 2,000.
Alright. Oh, we need to find.
Oh, should we get a quad bike?
Oh, yeah, it's coming here. Mm-hmm.
You can maybe, like, you drive or I drive because of the back of the PUBG stuff.
Sure. Oh, it's not here now.
Ah, your mom, okay. I know there were boats all around this island, but I don't know if the boat's going to get us there.
Yeah, same.
Maybe run a boat this little, maybe a bit better.
Because I don't know, it's going to be like PUBG.
It's unfair, just because you're black, you're bastard. what's this? We were there, weren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because we've been everywhere on this island.
Yeah, yeah, we have, yes. Small island.
And no one should be alive here anymore.
Well, if they are, then...
Yeah, maybe. But I know there's, like, bears and stuff.
No, but we liberated the whole island, though, so... Yeah.
You need to watch out for animals, I know that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when you run and press space, you go to slide.
You mean C, you mean crouch. Black no, here. So, look at that.
Hold on. Yeah, that.
Yeah. That's just why they put crouch as C.
Were we here before?
That's the original bunker.
Okay.
Right.
Oh, there's a bridge right here. Bridge at east.
East?
East bridge.
Oh, there, yeah. I see it.
Or
yeah,
do you want
to swim? Nah, let's take the bridge.
Oh, bro, we have to take
the bridge. Oh, wait, that's long.
Okay,
all right,
let's swim.
So don't swim directly to that side rather than swim that over there.
Yeah, might as well. Although there's a fence there. I can see a fence. Then it will go through. Wait, where are you?
Oh, there you go. Yeah, you're right. There's some people over there.
Right next to it. Where? What? Sorry, what?
Over there, there's some people on the shore. That's looking like north, just between north and northeast, maybe. He's there on the shore.
I can't see.
Looks like they're beating someone up.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Alright, let's go over there, because there's no fences over there, and work our way around
and
down.
And we can't sneak up on them by sudden.
Yeah. There's a house there on the right, if we want to go over there.
How are you swimming so quick? Oh, right.
Shift?
Yeah, I just realised.
Oh, yeah.
This PUBG doesn't have it, so I was like... I didn't expect it to have it for some reason.
Uh-oh, we're here now.
Faith Seeds region. Faith, I'm gonna beat you up.
Gotta be careful now.
Cross into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up.
If you don't believe me,
just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Okay. I guess. Alright, let's go up with this. Let's see what's going on over here.
There's defense going on
around. There's on the right, can you see there's a exclamation point? Sorry, baby. Can you see it? It's moving.
Where?
On the right, east, exclamation point. It's moving around. Right ahead of us.
I can't see an exclamation point.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Car as well.
What's that? We could take that out, looks like it. And free someone, I think it's taking prisoners.
There's a guy right there, he looks a bit scared. I don't know if he's scared of the bad guy.
No, I think he's one of our guys, I think, maybe.
Because I can see a green weapon on our radar.
Yeah, he's one of our guys.
Okay. I can't stand looking at him. I must have a horse. Oh crap, who's this guy? Oh, why did you shoot him? Were you meant to?
Because he was an enemy.
Civilian rescue, okay. Bruv, is that a bear over there? What the hell?
Come behind. Car.
Yeah. Is that you shooting him? Or us? Who's shooting us?
He's shooting us. The guy in the van was shooting us.
Bloody hell, I have to think it.
This is absolutely insane. Like, everything is like a threat right now.
Alright, hold on. There was a bear over there, you know that? At north.
Who was there?
Yeah, he was killing the guy over there.
Where's the truck? The truck was here a second ago.
He just went. Is this guy hurt? He's good.
I hope my buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering.
Oh, he said
he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
New character revealed. Aaron Tweaky. Godspeed, deputy. Alright,
Okay, it's quite far away though. Right, we need to get our way to make our way over there.
Whoa, why is everything so trippy?
Yeah, because you're next to the little toxic thing right here.
Oh. Okay. Car!
Oh, friendly guy in the car.
I trust nothing.
Ah, there's no cars about. It's annoying. So just cross the bridge.
Yeah, I think so. Welcome to White snail state park. White snail state park. Bro, is that a bear mashing up a car? Is that a rhino? What is that?
That looks like a bear. Be careful, dude.
Yeah, there's a guy there on the floor. Bro, no, that's a bicycle.
If you want, there's a little cavern over here on the left.
Oh. What's that? This? Bro, that guy's getting chunked. What is happening? Why is he coming to us? I'm so scared. Am I going to shoot him?
Someone's coming behind.
Yeah, I know.
Watch out for him.
Okay. Guy was nuts. What the hell?
Where?
He's dead. I just killed him.
Oh, right. Was you just shot him? Okay.
Yeah, because he got up after I killed him. Hold on, let me see what's going on over here. That bison's still murking that car. Okay. Do we go to the bison or do we go to
Let's go over here and take some people out and see what's in there and loot it.
Alright, cool.
And all that jazz.
Let's go on the right. There's a quad bike right there as well.
Yeah. The bison's taking over the car.
I can hear him.
Can't see anyone.
One straight ahead. You get exclamation marks. Because I can see one over there.
Not right now, no. Oh, yeah, there's one guy, yeah, I see him behind
the
woods.
Let's go around this house. One here.
Yep,
I just tracked him, did you see the tracking?
Yeah. Okay. How'd you tag?
I don't know, I think you just hover over him for a while, and it tracks him.
Oh, if you kill the cult BOP, which is over here, you get resistance points.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess we go for him last, I don't know.
No, first.
Take him out, yeah?
Let's be quiet. Yeah, he's the closest.
Alright, you go for him, I'll watch your back if I can.
Alright,
okay, was it just two of them here, I think? I don't think there's one.
I only see one guy, though.
He's talking to someone, though.
Yeah. He's talking to a prisoner.
He's drugged. Get him.
Take him. Put him. He's down.
Nobody's looking. Get me out of here. Yeah, I'll get you out in a minute.
Nice.
There's that guy that we've tracked.
Yeah. I can't see him anymore though.
It's over there. Northeast? North, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Car. Oh, I see him there.
Car.
Car.
You not hear that?
You're coming here though.
Not sure.
You see anyone's here though. I'm gonna go to this house here.
Yeah. I don't
want
to kill that guy as well.
Yeah, of course. That's what you start on. Right, you saluted the place now. How do we let that guy free?
I think we can, I just didn't bother doing it now.
I couldn't even see him.
Okay, I just got Holmes key for a mission. It's a guitar. Oh, so he's coming back, Nick. The guy.
Yeah. Let's see. What?
He's dead.
You kidding?
Yeah, there's another one here.
Holland by three, then.
Crap, guy. Okay, he's dead. Where are you?
He's back alive again.
Yeah, they're like drugged up to death.
I think he's alive again.
He's dead, yeah.
Yeah. What the hell? When they're like that, you have to kill them multiple times.
I guess because they're so drugged up. Where's this guy I just met? Oh, there he is. Are you going to the guy to help him?
Where was he?
He was right outside the door where we were.
Over here. Help me.
Why can't I hear someone shouting?
Who's that? Yeah.
How do I help you, bro? Wait, hold on. Not this.
I think we might be doing something that's not really a part of our game.
Did it.
Oh, how'd you do it?
I smashed the fence.
Oh, okay. Cool.
But we can hire him if we want. We got a
call from it's alright. Your host only can do that, but no, get it. We're fine, let's just get out of here. Only problem is Sharky's weapons. Can we get on the... His plan
is probably just I'm just listening to see if he has a quest. Okay, that's it. Cool.
Can you get on the back?
Yeah. Yes, I can.
Yeah, you can. Yay! Alright, let's go.
Alright, you can follow the big
guy. Oh, the bison's right by the flipping entrance.
Is he? Oh, I see.
The bison, yeah. I'll go slow.
Or go left at the fence where the fence ends.
No, I don't want to do that. I want to stay on the road.
Oh, what the hell? Deer, deer, mini deer.
Sorry, it's fine. They're not going to hurt us. I can leave it on like auto drive. Oh crap, there's another deer there.
That's a freaking big ass deer.
Oh crap, these guys in the car's coming.
Yeah, I'm watching them, don't worry, I'm not shooting them. Are these bad guys? Are these good guys? Oh, there's a road sign here, what is that? Oh dear. New hunting spot revealed, white tailed deer. Do you see that when I look at it?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, they're going. Yeah. I can't shoot that far back, Nick.
So I was keep going, man. Let's go to our destination.
They're right behind our asses. What the hell?
Whoa!
Oh wait, Jacob sees the region now.
Watch out!
What the
hell? Oh, it's hard to hit him.
Oh bloody hell! The car's coming back for us.
Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp.
Okay.
Maybe you can start there.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, what? It killed someone. Or is it?
Burn it down.
Ooh,
big car ahead of us.
Yeah.
They went behind us, yeah.
Oh, we could take it down. Shall I take it down?
Yeah, I'm trying to. Come on. Oh, crap. No, I'm out of ammo. What the hell?
Oh yeah, of course, yeah. Alright, let's calm down, let's leave it.
Maybe.
I think we're here now, we need to stop.
Yeah, we really should. I've only got pistol ammo left.
Oh no.
Are they coming for us, this guy?
No, it's not.
He really is.
Not. Stop. Wait, hold on a minute.
Oh crap, what did I just press? I'm sorry, I think I just threw it. I just think I threw something. And I don't know what it was. Oh, what the?
Oh, he's gone. He's not coming. Okay. What are you doing?
I'm looking around.
You want me to give you some ammo?
I think
a pistol? Right, we'll see what happens. If you do need it, then yeah, let me know.
You see that dead guy right ahead of us?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right ahead of us.
How do you tag them?
You watch it. And then they get tagged. This one's a shield guy, I guess. He's got a shield above his head. He's hard to kill.
This guy's a regular guy.
I like the way the plants sprout as you walk.
Yeah. Guy right. No, it's not guy, it's you. Alright. Just two?
There must be more, I don't think there's
a... the big armored guy, do you reckon we can take him out with the takedown in one go rather than having him shooting?
So. I'd like to think so. I can't see anyone on this side, so maybe that's...
Oh, there he is. There's someone right here.
Where? Oh, yeah. Wait, what? Did you tag him?
What? Yeah. Wait. Yeah. That'd be the guy from before.
There is the guy from before. There's still 82. I reckon let's go around, because there's no one on this side. So we can get into the building, probably.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
The Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. There's a ladder here. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Empires always crumble.
just tag them.
Tag them. Yep.
So. Right, I'm gonna go up this ladder.
Right.
Please don't look at me. Please don't look at me. Please don't look at me. How is he not seeing me? How is he not seeing me? Oh crap! I can shoot that red thing next to him, but.
Yeah, no, too much noise.
I'm gonna go down. He's just gone down. He's just gone to sleep. Whatever.
Oh, he's fallen down. How's he doing?
He's like sleeping or something. No, he's in setups.
He's doing setups, right?
Right, we can maybe take him out. About 6 minutes. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came
from.
I can hear a dog.
Can you?
Yep, several dogs. Alright,
oh crap.
Alright, hold on.
Okay, oh good, he's walking along. He's walking along.
What's over here?
We'll take him out?
Yeah, yeah, I'm just checking there was no one here.
Wait, oh crap, he's coming.
Oh crap, we're gonna have to take it down quick.
Yeah.
Go. Damn. Got him. Move his body, move his body.
Oh crap.
Let's put him in here.
Without conscience or empathy. Come on, just chuck it down there in case they see it.
Yeah, just drop it.
Let's drop it right here.
Okay. It's over here. I can go this way.
Okay.
Drop down and we can get behind them because they were all on the lower left with us.
Yeah.
They're miles away from us, which is good. If I can get some ammo before. These rocket ones.
Yeah, it looks like rockets. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Oh, where? Yeah, thank you. What's this? There's no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. See, oh, hello. The Persians. You're probably taken down silently.
Yeah. The Mongols. The Babylonians.
I'm gonna try to go around the right. Go to the left. So I'm here.
So,
that's it. See what he's doing. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. See, you're behind him, you're behind him. Prepare for what comes next. I'm right to the side of him.
Come on with me. Oh crap, of course. He's down.
Dead, okay. One's coming. Close. Oh, what the hell? Where am I getting shot from?
Oh, go up top.
Where?
He's down.
Okay,
he's good. Up top, he's on the post.
Oh, the heavy arms guy is coming for me.
Yeah. I see him. Got him down, he's down.
Yeah. We're done. What the hell? Oh crap, another guy here. Yep. Someone's still shooting us. Right, yeah. Give me this gun, how do I take it?
He's running up.
Show yourself. Okay, he's dead.
I'm low on ammo. Right.
I've got 3 bullets left, I think. Or none.
Oh, crap.
Where? Oh, you're this side. Oh, roof.
Yeah.
Oh, there's loads.
Oh,
there's loads.
I didn't even went up there.
You see, there's loads around us. Look at all the red dots.
Damn.
Crap, he's still seeing me.
Got up the roof on you.
Killed one. One's coming up. 2 more. Oh, I've got a few more ammo.
Right. To loot the rocket.
One more.
I'm running out. Whereabouts?
I'm on my pipe. I've got nothing else left.
Okay, he's got to loot some bodies.
Yeah.
But on me. This guy down here where we killed this guy. These guys. Come. Get him.
Come on, give me ammo. But how did you go?
I went inside here.
He's dead. Oh, he did it.
Nice. Done.
Slow-mo.
But my mask goes mega sensitive now, every time. Are there people inside those cages?
Yeah, they can notice. Oh, damn, bow and arrow go.
Oh, I wonder what it would be like if we did the whole entire thing like silently. Just loads of walking about trying to find people.
That would have been fun, but it's just...
Yeah.
Alright, I need to get some ammo, I don't know.
You got real hard, kid.
Yeah. I'll just loot the place.
Yeah.
There must be loads of loot around here somewhere.
2 power points awarded.
That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
I'm barely listening to him, but I am. There's an arcade over here, Nick. You can play a game. Far Cry Arcade.
Right. Oh, that's the thing, isn't it? So we need to talk to this guy over here at one point.
Where's all these people that were we killed?
Shut down another training camp. Oh, over here, there's some gun stuff.
Where?
You might be able to buy it over here on me.
Okay,
you can shop for guns. They would
have taken over. Car shop. Ammo, weapons, items.
Oh, there's ammo's down here. I just picked up a ton.
Bro, this stuff is expensive.
Jeez!
9,000 points, 7,000, 3,000, yeah, ain't got much.
Thanks, friend.
Alright, perks, I've got 2 available points. What's this? Okay, unlocks power shoot deploy by holding space while you fall. A grapple, I can grapple onto things.
How do you get perks?
Press, like, I or M, and you can scroll along at the top. Carry more handgun ammo and melee weapons.
That is live events, arcade and pod. Inventory, challenges, perks. Okay.
So in human fish, you can swim faster or hold your breath longer underwater.
Parachute, grapple, close combat, gear back. So we can only do those first, or can we
Yeah.
Do? Okay. So what's first? You can swim faster and hold your breath.
Nah, I've done my 2 now. Oh wow, yeah, I see what you mean. You can sell stuff.
Okay, I got my prepper thing, and I'll go grapple as well, I think. I mean, I could get boomer, but I didn't see the point yet.
Oh, you can refill your gun ammo and stuff. Do you refill your ammo?
No, I'll do that in a sec.
I can do that.
With the shop guy?
There's loads of like little bits of ammo just randomly on the side though.
Yeah, that's why I'm not picking any, I'm not buying any.
Need your help.
Yeah, I'll speak to you in a minute. Sure.
Right.
Let me just check out where it's. Ooh, there's a letter here. Priority schedule. I'm full. I'm actually full. I need some stuff, actually. Because we have so many things on us. I don't even know if we need top of it.
Really, yeah.
Help around here. Right, sure.
I've got all my handgun ammo now. You sure?
Oh, the only thing I can sell is a Hope Country map.
Yeah, I think you should be okay to sell that.
Yeah, I'm worried though.
No, because it said once you've like seen it, the Hope. What's the map called?
The map is Hope County map, and then Barren Lumberville region.
No
this
idea.
Map reveals points of interest around the Barren Lumberville. I think we need that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you want to keep that.
I think I'm full with everything, all honesty.
Yeah.
I've got like 120 guns for my rifle, I mean bullets. 52 bullets for my pistol.
Man down. Where the hell did you come from?
This guy. Fuck. The explanation point? The hell is this guy?
Oh no, he didn't tell me.
Talk in conflict. What?
Oh what? He just lagged, did you hear that?
Eli's got some conservation woman working on how to handle the judges.
Haven't okay.
heard
from her in a while.
We should probably oh, we can hire him. Doing. I'll get that.
Need your help.
No, it's just got to just file
lady, yeah. Yeah.
Thanks
for busting me out. Name's Jess. You feel like dying?
What?
Sorry, I was aiming my gun at her. I didn't know it would make her.
So, you want to go?
Oh my days.
sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, let me start again. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch.
No, that's his,
I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary.
What are you doing?
He's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop.
It's a thing of a minch.
I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold.
Yummy.
If you're looking to hook up with the whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave.
Fucker.
Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Wait, don't follow you. Watch this. There's boats here.
This way.
Oh, do I do it?
Well, turn your main gun for a...
Yeah, okay, let's follow it. Let's go. Forget it. A dish serves cold. I like warm dishes. I hate cold.
See that? That's his calling card.
What?
Innocent people burned alive.
What?
See what?
What? What are you talking about, girl? Hey,
what happened? Nothing. What happened?
Why do you jog so weird with one arm? Cults
grabbing everything. There you go.
They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where
can you are. Can I punch her? What's some ballet again? Slot you into one of two categories.
F.
Oh, can I punch her? This is what happens.
Yeah, you can actually hit the...
Point that shit at Peggy! Culling the herd, he calls it. Not smart, baby girl.
Oh, jeez.
Okay,
rude,
okay, yeah?
You can go. Just walk. Keep going. Please. Thank you. Gangbang.
Yeah, you can. This is pure, full of friendly fire. This game.
I mean, it is a sandbox game. I think that. When the tree's been cut, I feel like I'm on a nice mountainous run.
See ya.
Bye. Have a good day. Hurry up, Jess Binder.
Oh look, I like a ATV. Oh crap! Someone's here.
Is that where?
I keep him possibly being caught.
Who's she shooting? Oh, right.
Oh, these guys here.
What the hell? That guy's been flying. Mate, she just put that guy in a fire. I guess that'd be a cool perk to have to go.
You okay? No, she's standing there now.
That's stupid. Ooh, shotgun.
There.
Ooh, shotgun. Ooh, what's this gun?
Found a grenade. I'm not taking the shotgun.
Yeah, put it back down.
Not to get too close for that.
Hey, hold on. You guys come. Chill. I'm guessing it's right where that truck is.
No, it's got the...
vantage point, yeah?
Yep.
Let's have a look. Careful.
Liberate hostage at the camp. They're out of
free. Stay low.
Okay, so we don't want anyone to die and get killed.
Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals.
Hey, let's lock them.
Okay, let's do this.
I can't lock the guy really far.
Yeah, me neither. Hostages are dead. Hold on, chill. Don't do anything crazy. I'm gonna try and track all. But some of them won't work. This work. Nah, it's not work. Okay.
Maybe you can only track a couple of people at a time, maybe.
Wait, where are you? Wait, I can't even see you, right? There you go.
I'm right next to you. Yeah.
Alright, ideally we want to take them out silently, because I'm guessing they're going to kill hostages if we kill them loudly.
You make too much noise.
Where's this chick gone? Where are you, Libby Fielder?
No, you've got another guy there.
Yeah. What's the best way to get them to come to us? I guess the guy that's next to the Baron Ranch, that'd be the best way to kill first. That next to that signpost. And then it would be... probably not the guy slapping up the guy. I think we're going to have to go separate sides. Right.
Yeah.
I'll go left.
Okay.
Or you go right.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, I'll go left. Oh crap, there's a guy, no, you see me.
Yeah, I nearly dropped. But see, ain't this guy to move.
This guy ain't moving.
He's coming towards me. Hold on, I need to wait for the cross. Oh, this guy could get killed now. Can they see him?
I can't type Maga. Maga's just staring at me.
I'm going around now.
There's a couple of people now. Wait.
There's more people now, isn't there?
There's two people on my side.
Do you mean the two standing next to each other? The bald guy?
Yeah.
But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try and run across. Please don't see me.
Oh, one of the guys walked away now.
Alright, I've run across. Going towards the back.
The guys walked down. I can't, the other guys turn around now. So I can't do anything.
Right, hold on. I'm going all the way around. Give me a second.
If you can. Yeah, go for it.
Yeah.
I've got three on my side. They're all around me now.
Yeah, I've moved towards the back. Yeah, I got an idea. I just tracked another one.
Yeah, see him. Get close enough to him, you can.
Yeah, if I can get here. Alright, I'm behind the bins. I should be able to take him out now. Or one of them. Give me a second.
Wait, one of them coming towards you.
Yeah. I'm waiting behind the bin and hopefully he can get killed.
Yeah.
Oh crap, where did she come from? She gave me a heart attack.
Yeah, so there's one guy right in front of you, yeah.
No, I meant the woman with me. Surprised the hell out of me when I looked around. Oh, please come here, come on. Hold on. Are they all facing you besides that one guy there? Because I can kill him.
Yeah, they're all kind of by me. Where are the guys coming?
I took one down. Hold on. No, I need to pick up the body. Hurry up. Okay, one down.
Right, cool, let's see.
Okay, one's down.
There's two by me, but I can't do anything. Yeah, one guy's moderately quite far away, but then they still can all see each other.
If they face you, I can try kill that one up guy. I swear there's one more.
No, they're both looking at you now.
Right, hold on. These two are going towards me.
Yeah.
And there's that one that's on its own.
Which I can't get to because he's staring at my position. And now he's backed away. Oh, you saw the body?
No, I hit the body.
You saw the body?
I hit the body behind the
door. He's coming to you!
No, he's dead.
No, I can't shoot him!
I had to. They're dead. Is there any left?
Oh, crap. Yep, there's one guy on me.
Is that it? Oh, whoa! He's dead. Oh, that was lucky. No idea. But there were others. I think that's all of them. Up the mountain. Alright, we're good. Oh, they killed one. Hostage. Alright. Yes, baby. Alright, let me pick all the stuff up. Took up the mountain. What are we, Jess? Can Jess come down?
Yep, we've got to move on then.
What's this? Crap, I just got burned. Parents and kids. This is way too hype for this guy. Where even let you do?
After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss.
So
the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up, cooked him like.
Might go pistol anything.
So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up.
They heard something. Alright, let's see what's going on. Oh, that.
Got a reach up there.
Pistol makes a bit less noise. So that bit of it. See if we can take him out again. Oh, hello. There's a zipline, that's interesting.
Yeah,
let's see what's going on. I need to go rifle so I can see better.
I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
This is when we need a bow.
Yeah. Maybe we should have taken it.
Yeah, there was a bow back in the bit. Should we go back and get the bow?
Oh, it's way too far away.
No, there was one right where we just were.
Oh, but was there?
Yeah, behind the crate. I saw the bird. And I can't mark them from here, they're too far away.
No, I'm walking down.
Okay, I see. I'm gonna go around the other side.
Can you?
I'm looking at. What the hell? Bloody hell, there's a sniper! No lying, there's a sniper somewhere. Bloody hell. Where are you, Nick?
Oh, on the right hand side, I'm making my way down.
Coming.
One down. Oh. There's only one hostage remaining.
Got him.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Let's go.
Thanks.
That was bad.
You're getting too far for that ally, what? Coming.
That was really poor one, that was.
Yeah, we're trying to loot stuff, but she's just walking away. Come here, Seth! Oh, yeah, I'm coming, sure.
Jacob has hunters all over the place. Looking for people to add to his army.
You okay? You try to loot places?
No, I was speaking to the guy because he told me to speak to him.
Oh, okay. And then he asked if they were hungry.
Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. We're gonna go to that little house at the top, I reckon. If they want
pork. Up there?
Yeah, can you see it?
Northwest.
Northwest, yeah. I reckon that's where the base is. Parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. Oh, jeez, this story is so dry. Blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered. Keep it up. See what happens. Shut up and hurry up. Ooh, this way, okay.
Yeah, I'm going up.
There was a zip line at the top.
Yeah. I'm just gonna want us to go all the way back down there again.
I reckon that's gonna be the quickest.
I can grapple all the way up there if I wanted to.
How do I do it? I did the same part.
You do the same part. You just look up and you proceed to grapple.
Oh yeah.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. Anything over there?
No. And set the parents on fire. Ooh, I heard that. Air filled up with that sickly sweet smell. What the hell is that?
People screaming. Mm.
On top of that hill, I know that. There's this ladder thing, do you want to go up it quickly?
I'm going up, yeah.
Tell me if anything is up there. That's why they call him the
cook. Body armor was up here, but it says full anyway.
Okay.
For me.
Wait, what the hell? Okay, let's go. Come in, lady. We can check this place out after we're done, I guess.
Yeah.
Reach
over here, yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming. I heard some screaming. I'll help you. Let's take a better look. Damn. Okay.
Some of them got those flammable backpacks on. Wow, you've got a massive mountain gun up here. On the right hand side.
Distract the guy. Right next to us.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah.
There's a guy over there, left.
Okay.
With what looks like a sniper. I can't tell. Sacrifice the weak! Do you want to go onto the Gallic gun? Oh crap! Right here.
Oh wow. Damn.
Yeah, I just walked out. And
lucky it didn't.
He didn't spot me, luckily. Give you a good guy to kill.
What's she doing?
I don't know. She's being a bit crazy, isn't she? What's going on over here? Oh, crap, guy on the roof.
On the roof? Where?
Yeah, right here next to us.
Oh, this guy.
Yeah.
You take him out first?
We need to jump on the roof to take him out. Might make a little bit of an noise. Alright, hold on.
Oh, there's another guy even further up on that roof where the other guy is.
I just got to go down and I'm behind everyone. You see me?
Yeah, I'm not on the gun yet because I see this other guy is far over there.
Yeah, I'm just trying to track as many of them as I can.
Okay, alright.
Maybe I can go all the way around if I get shot in the face. Oh, I see another one spotted.
Yeah.
What, got him?
The guy with the flamethrower is one you really want to hit. Yeah, you hit the back of him and it will just explode anyway.
And he's the cook, isn't he?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on, I'm going towards this car. Maybe I can drive into them? That could be good.
Could do.
Yeah, I can actually go into the car. I don't know how
you going?
I don't know if that's a good idea. Nah, it's really hard to do anything that way. Alright, I'm all the way around them. All the way around.
I can use the mounted gun anyway. Are you ready just to go ham?
I think I can capture this guy though without having to go ham. Hold on.
Someone might see you, there's loads of people around.
Hold on, I should be able to do this. You ready?
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shot the guy with the flamethrower like 80 times, didn't move or die. I killed him. Better death than that piece of shit. Killed the flamethrower guy.
Hold on.
I don't know if there's anyone left though. Oh crap.
You have one die?
No, what's the name died? I'm reviving her though.
Just don't tell me.
Is this it? I feel like everyone died really quickly.
Yeah. If it was, that's why the music has stopped now, so I'm assuming so.
Ooh, what gun have I got? Where did that gun go? I just saw it.
Oh, here's an archer's gun.
Sorry. Nah, I just don't trust a bow and arrow, man.
Yeah, no, it's not a weapon. It should be fun, though, but I don't have... If I had two slots, then of course, definitely.
Yeah, we will have some two slots later. I'm going to top the ladder thing. Ooh, up here. What is all bear traps? There's loads of ammo over here if you need it, but I'm full. Rocket launcher, bruv. We should have got hit up here.
From last time.
Yeah, we should have. If we got up here first and rocket launched them, that would have been sick. But I dropped it, there's no point. Right, let's go up this ladder. Some people died here. You can check the house that I'm climbing on top of. Maybe you can go in.
I just went up there.
You went inside the house as well.
Inside?
Yeah.
You go inside? I can't like do anything. I can climb if I want to.
There's another rocket launcher here.
Whoa. Oh wow. No, I've got everything I need. Alright, let's talk to Jess.
I think that's about it.
Yeah.
That's it, I guess.
Right. Did we get all the other hostages? I don't think we did.
No, we got none.
Cook's dead and... I don't feel anything.
Spoken to her?
All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now...
What's she banging on about?
Nothing really, that she cooked him. I mean, cooked him, she killed him, and she's over that happy.
That's just been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult.
Yeah.
Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Shut up, mate. Quick. Oh, there you go, there's the music.
Oh, yeah. What's she doing? She's gonna try to trap herself inside the cage? Trap her!
Niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly...
Oh, a new perk is available. Girl.
Keep her... Yeah?
Yeah. What's my new perk?
Oh, crap. People are coming.
Wait, what?
Okay. Enemies coming.
Where?
She's been through a lot.
Or they're going around the thing.
What are they... taking up this place. Wait, what? Well, Huddle's gotta move. Nick, help!
No, they're going past. What are you doing now? What are you doing?
Okay.
They ran past.
Are they going past?
No, they went past. Just went past the actual compound itself.
Okay, I was like, crap. Right. Have you done your perk yet?
Oh, no. What's that? Let me just get over here.
Yeah, actually, let me not stand in the middle of the road. How about that, lady? How about that?
Perk. I've got no perk. Maybe did more work in terms of all the killing. Maybe I only got like three people.
Am I do the parachute or do I just wait?
Your choice. There we go.
How does it?
Where
do I see?
What the hell was that? Oh my gosh!
What is happening? What the hell is that cougar? What the hell? Bloody cougar cat thing.
Nick!
Flipping hell, man. Cougar on crack. What's the cougar skin? Flipping hell.
Oh, more cars. They just drove past, yeah. Alright,
well,
what
man?
Are we meant to do?
Well, let me try and collect some ammo now.
Bruv, what's up with this big ass bear?
There you go. Collect some ammo.
But no side mission right now.
Here we do, we have a main mission.
Yeah, so
345
no side,
meters away.
No side mission. Oh, right. We should probably destroy some cultist things.
Oh crap.
You just get burned.
I think medikit. I set a light, yeah.
I'm full of medikits.
I'll take it. You can take a flamethrower.
Really?
Yeah.
I can't get it. Oh, I can. Where the hell is. Nah, that's too close.
Ooh, yeah, that is though.
Got some liquor.
Alright, cool, let's just get out of here. Let's go towards our next destination.
Right, where do you want to go?
We can fast travel it.
Fast travel
is good. We have to go back to the mill, and it's a side mission.
Oh, yeah,
let's
see
that. We can get in the car, if you want.
Yeah, let's drive. Let's do a
boat drive. Alright, cool.
That's a bunch, not a drive. Oh, damn, wrong side. I thought we were in England. Please don't drive off this cliff. Oh, it just guides us to wherever the heck we're going.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Nice one, Nick.
I was looking at my phone because my phone went off. My phone's got like a message or something. Did I sound when you called me or something?
Statue on top of the hill.
Where?
On the right, south of the statue, like the Brazilian one on top of the hill.
I can't see it.
Right.
So, dude, this is automatic, by the way.
Oh,
I'm
really?
Only driving.
Okay.
Yeah.
I love the music.
Let's go look around.
Jokes. Alright.
That's got all up there. Somehow. Up top. Up here. Wait, someone else, something's over here. What's over here?
Oh, I just saw a shotgun or something like faster. Yes,
yeah, shotgun. Some loot here.
Oh, this is the arcade, this is where I was. Hold on, I'm playing.
Oh, right, okay. Want to play?
Oh, that's an arcade editor.
Oh, well, yeah, okay, yeah, that's what we could do. Right, oh. Yeah.
Five new vegetation. Was that opening map?
Oh, yeah, it was me. I've opened up a map and I just picked up one.
That's so funny.
Yeah. Yeah, don't worry about it. But I just got a map for it. Right.
Hey, where are we?
Let's go to my Nigo Amigo up here.
Doesn't even show where we are.
Yeah, I can't speak to him, you can.
Come in, I'm coming.
Jump up.
I got a serious problem.
Ooh, what's
that? Oh.
Use your help.
Take him down.
No, bitch.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Good here. Saved a lot of people.
I've got a scope on this.
Thing is, I know these fuckers.
I can't zoom though. Work.
The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way.
I know he's poker.
I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna... God damn it!
What the hell?
Oh, crap.
Get ready.
What happened?
Oh, I pressed my middle mouse button. It throws out a grenade.
We gotta get ready.
Why is she aiming
Sorry.
At me?
Sorry, that's my bad.
We gotta get ready. Mind lending a hand? Okay, let's make this happen. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates.
We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
Just hold your horses now.
We gotta get ready.
What is happening?
Oh, sorry, let me just detonate it. Let's go.
What?
I said he threw it at him, bro.
Let's make this happen. Whatever we do, can't let him get away.
Okay. So what? Hold the track. Okay.
So we just blew up our own truck as well.
Oh, see?
Prepare for an ambush.
What?
Oh, damn it. Right.
You're not one of those goddamn piggies, are you?
Where am I gonna go? Where are they gonna come from?
That was a damn fine shoot.
Oh crap, that's dynamite! That's dynamite! Move!
What?
Dynamite in my hand. Sorry. What is that text message here? Oh, sorry.
Is that the way, bitch?
Have you talked to Eli yet? What? He's been looking for people like you.
It's Eli. What am I talking to? Where?
I'm coming up here.
Oh.
Oh damn, he's killed no one.
Oh crap, how do I get out? Sorry. That's my truck. Wrong. I'm choosing the wrong truck. Nice one, Conrad. Anyone else left alive?
He's on fire. Yeah,
no, he didn't.
Good.
We're hitting it up. Hitting it off. Jesus.
Damn.
I got 20 UPlay points. I don't know what that's called. Coming back up.
Stop here. Ooh, rockets and rifle ammo.
Whee!
Oh no,
I'm coming up. Bloody hell, there's a bee's nest. You see it?
Where?
Right below.
Oh, I heard it!
Yeah, there's it. I want to shoot it, but I'm scared what's going to happen. Alright, free. Where are you?
Then? Oh crap! No!
Bye! Have a good time!
No, I fell off!
Bye! Have a good time, Conrad! Oh crap, what's happening? Oh my gosh, bees are chasing me! Right, I'm out. I'm fine. These bees are crazy fishes. Oh,
stay with you. Drop down.
Alright, where are we going? Is there a medikit anywhere? I need to get a medikit.
There's many kids around. What, did they actually attack you?
Yes. They did.
We just know it's safe. To go up there now.
Oh, I can hear another. Oh, another beehive. Do you want to shoot it this time?
Where is it?
Over here where I am.
Okay, once that all goes drop down into here. I drop down. Okay, just here. Oh, okay. Let me come to you now. Right, come in. Where is it?
Over here.
Okay.
Damn, you're taking your distance.
Damn, Skippy. Are you ordered food? Yeah, might as well. Shot it.
Alright, they're too far away from me to attack you.
That's good, yeah. Oh, babe, you should have told me. Yeah, Sam bought some pizza.
Nice.
But it's like, she already ate it, so it's like really warm or lukewarm.
Ew. What time is it?
I thought it was 5. You got me. They told me earlier, when they come up.
Oh,
couldn't tell me earlier, would have come up. Thank you, baby. You ready?
Yeah, we're
ready. What's your next mission? What's
the
Red Arrow about?
What Red Arrow?
Red Arrow? Never mind. Oh, it's dead now. What the hell? It's gone now, it's dead. Whatever the hell it was.
I can see an exclamation point 92 meters away.
Where?
In this direction. Follow me. Oh, mm-hmm. By the trap. The big trap. That's what I think it was marking. But why? Oh, this guy.
Haven't seen you around these parts. You lost?
Okay.
There's reports of judges in the area.
We can drive that. There's a dead person here.
I think that's the guy at the shop. Someone in there? No, it's not. Well, there was, but...
Oh, there's a petrol station over here as well. With a guy that's actually crucified. I can hear wolves. You think there's a reason there's a X on that building?
Eight eggs. Oh snap, I ran over a person that was on the spike.
Oh jeez.
Well, what the hell was that?
Look, can you see on the building, on the blue building, there's like an X marks the spot and there's like an arrow?
Thing. Yeah.
Oh, that means grapple, yeah. Doesn't it?
Oh yeah. Okay.
Alright, hold on. What the hell? What the frick? Bro, rattlesnake. I'm nearly dead.
I heard something. What was it? There.
I don't know. It killed me. Oh, almost. How do I get up? Descend, ascend, okay.
There's some white mask there. Someone up here.
Oh, medikit, I can take that.
Oh.
Ready
for me?
Got a nice little weapon. No, I want that one. Give me that. Ammo.
Some grenades here if you want some grenades or whatever.
Yeah, I'm full on grenades apparently.
Two Molotovs over here. There's a first aid kit.
Yeah, I just...
There. Have you healed yourself?
Yeah.
What's for Nicola? Is Nicola laughing at you? She's watching you on stream.
No, she's not laughing at me, I don't think. Right. She's looking at Patricia, I think.
What's that white doll over there?
Something we have to look at, I guess.
Don't know, let's have a look at the map. What's next? I don't see anything apart from a moose in the area. Oh, it's over here. Clux Nixon on the map. It's a bit of a way away, but we can make it. There's a vehicle just down the bottom. We can go up there. Yeah?
Did you mark it?
Yeah. 580 meters away.
Alright. Damn it, I sat in the back now. Whee! Switch seats.
You're in the back?
Now I'm coming up. There you go.
Alright, cool. Gotta press shift to let it travel there by itself.
What the hell? Oh, okay.
You want, I'm just gonna eat. You just drive by itself.
Really? That's wicked. The amount of zoom on this kind of thing.
Yeah.
Well, I can shoot the bird.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not good. I'm not even going to waste my ammo because I'm not going to hit him. No, this suit. What's that? There's two people over there. One guy that's on his foot. Maybe we protect him and we get him out? Yeah, he's a civilian.
Oh crap, we just hit a bear and a deer.
A bear and a deer?
Mm-hmm. A bear was chasing a deer.
Oh, he's killing us now, isn't he? Oh no, he's going away. Are we helping a
civilian?
Where's
the bear from? Yeah.
Hold on, let me zoom in.
Dead.
Yep. Get some
civilian. It's too late now.
Man rocked into a bay.
Don't know where the bear went though.
Ooh, we got minutes spent in co-op.
Yeah, nice. Let's go back.
3 points awarded.
Ah, oh, still the same. Nice. 3 points.
Should we go this way?
Good.
Okay, we'll do a bit of walking if you want. It's blanket.
Where?
Just walk. Like, check out what's going on foot.
So I was eating, so I was thinking, no, let it drive.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
That's how I eat for a bit. No, I agree with you, you can do that. But, yeah. But if it comes down, I'll wipe up my hands and run too.
Well, there's like a little mirror thing here. Oh, there's the bear. You'll put some dying light as well later?
Yeah.
Could get on with that as well.
There's some people here, by the way.
Where?
Oh, right.
Oh, I see. We could kill him.
Just stop it.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go.
Right, exit
vehicle. Let's do some spelunking.
Let's go on top of the roof, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it says Cougar's baseball
card. Can you object from here?
Right, cool. Hold on. It's right here where we are, so. Are these bad? Yep, they are. Okay, hold on.
Is this one man?
No, there was three, I think.
Oh, there's one guy over there.
Oh yeah.
On the log.
You need to shoot the guy behind the log because I've got zoom.
I've got zoom too.
Okay.
Oh crap. Is he coming here? No, he's not.
No, okay, they go. Cool. Wait,
where's the third guy then?
What
the? Oh, don't
worry. Oh, wait. Are they looking at our car?
I should have to shoot.
Oh. He's dead. Are they coming back? They're outside. They're coming back. They're coming back.
It's all done?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm in.
There's a gun here on the floor.
Sorry.
I can hear a car. Then they stop. Hold on, have they? Nah, they got.
Right.
Wait, what's
the thing? It's getting night time. It's getting night.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's just still there?
Yeah, hold on, I didn't get the chance to pick anything up.
Yeah. Where's the baseball card? Oh, there's a gun over there.
That's a
bazooka.
Bazooka.
Sure.
Where's his baseball card? Oh, I found it.
I don't know.
Yeah, got it. So here.
You found it?
Here.
Okay. Oh, right, yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
Nope.
If you went driving faster, it's giving me heart attacks, bro.
Yeah, I know. Loot these bodies.
Yeah, it's dead. I've got 2,500 money now.
Nice.
Wait, what?
I'm in the driver's foot. Oh crap, who? Oh crap, quick, 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 no, come back! I got out!
Oh.
Let's go. They're coming after us. Ah! I can't even look at them.
I can't, it's too far
away.
I'm getting shot at this. Bye, he's dead.
Yeah.
I love the shift auto drive, it's so cool.
Yeah.
What the hell?
It's just a bubble team this year.
That was too funny. Oh wait, what's it?
Oh, we've got a guy here.
Is he gonna stop us in a second?
Press down, no, you would do, yeah.
The music, you know. What is this? What the hell?
What?
No, just something. No. Wait, what? Hold onto your ass and you'll go full out Clutch Nixon style on your ATV racing through the bitching checkpoints. Are we doing this?
No, you think so?
Okay, except.
Wow, just got to do. There was a little link there. What?
Wait, what? Am I driving? Are you driving?
Someone's coming. What? We can't do anything.
What's happening?
Run him over.
Alright, let's go. Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Oh, you're a douche.
What is happening? I'm like...
Why do you always end up winning those stupid gay little flipping encounters?
Oh, I just ran into a boat! Oh my gosh, this is so like, what the hell? What is this? Oh my god! Bruv, I am dying.
Pretty simple to drive. Just tap E. Just don't hold it down like a crazy man. Oh, just hit a freaking deer and fell off my bike.
Wait, hold on, I'm like flipping. What? Oh, no.
I failed. Oh, sorry, I got out because I thought the deer was going to attack me.
What kind of deer attacks people?
Well, I don't know, it's a moose.
Alright, you want to do it again?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, oh, it's starting automatically. Okay. Handbrake shoot. I can shoot. Pro cam. What the hell is pro cam? Oh, it just literally froze a can. Okay.
No!
I can't see you. Where are you?
Stop it!
Oh man, I'm stuck. Oh, Nick. They've got it made. Now I'm so far behind you guys.
What happened? I thought you went up.
Nah, I crashed me into the thing. I can see you, but...
They're passing the lumber mill now, watching out for the corners.
What is music?
I don't know. Are you far from me?
No, I'm right behind you.
Oh, more moose! Flip him out of the way, man! I'm having to use a med kit while I'm driving my damn thing. Wasting my med kit. I'm hitting moose. Are you kidding me?
Man hit a moose, babe. Yeah, I'm right behind you. Oh, what the hell?
An enemy shooting at us.
Yeah, a car just nearly took me out.
Whoa.
Mate, how long is this? What the hell?
Crap, there's two other enemy guys.
Yeah, I see it. How do we shoot again? Oh yeah, hold my... What the hell? Where are my... Oh my gosh.
Oh crap, I went off. I went off course.
Why have I followed you? Oh no. Oh. I followed you instead of looking at the road.
Well, you know.
I'm like off-road completely.
Let's stop in reverse then and get
on. Yeah, I am, but I'm proper dropped.
One course left.
I'm stuck, man. I'm coming. Ugh.
3, 2, 1. Just about made it. I'm just about, no!
Oh!
Dude, I hit you! No way! I'm out of there!
I'm gonna do it again. Oh. Right, you know what? I'm gonna go the left-hand ramp, you go to the main ramp.
Alright.
So we don't crash into each other again.
directly in front of me this time, so I can... No, you can go straight.
Okay.
They'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps.
What the hell? Oh, jeez.
Damn it.
I'm upside down. Are you still behind me?
No, I fell.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Can I slow down for you to get in front a little bit?
Yeah.
So I thought if you crashed or anything, I'll be screwed.
I just hit a moose. That
and then it didn't give me enough speed to go up on the
ramp.
The ramp.
Sorry about that. I'm gonna try.
No, it's not your fault. It's not your fault. I said you should go forward.
The lumber mill now, skirting past all kinds of hazards.
Yeah, all kinds of hazards.
They're passing the lumber mill now, watching out for the corners.
Bloody hell. No! Oh, come on. There you go. No, I just hit a frickin' wall.
Are you kidding me? No!
Yeah.
See what I mean? I made it! I was there!
Oh, why is this proving so hard? It's even difficult. Alright, let's do this. Use equipped throw, but why am I gonna throw something?
We're right next to each other again.
Okay, I'll go left,
I'll go left. Yeah,
let's go. You'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden rocks. I can't see nothing, where am I? Mate, I landed upside down. Oh.
Are you far behind now?
Probably, yeah. No, not too far. I'll catch up. Oh crap, I just missed everything. Oh, jeez. I'm trying to catch up, but I'm like flying.
I think when I collect my seconds, it counts for you as well, so.
Yeah, it does. Okay, I'm caught up.
Good.
Well, I can see you at least, so that's good. And I just hit a moose again. Where's that moose come from?
Oh, mate, no! Hit a rock!
No, Nick! I'm way too close to you now. Hurry up.
I'll wait on the outside so you can take the inside.
Okay.
Well, because when you say that, I feel like you're right behind me. Oh, right, okay.
I mean, I am, like, I'm second away.
Yeah, you look like close. I thought you were like on my ass. What?
Now I'm about to be. Yep. Go left, Nick. Go left. No!
I can't.
No!
Oh. Are you alright?
Yeah, I recovered. Yeah, I fell back because I hit you or you hit me. I don't know which one it was.
Moose!
Oh, my.
Moose, let me see. Fly, of course.
No, I need to heal myself. Oh, crap.
These freaking meese.
these meese. Oh, how can you hear it so well, babe? Yeah. Are my headphones that loud? Oh, jeez. Mate, I've been playing this for like 3 hours.
I've got a flipping hot sauce on my mic.
Hot sauce on his mic, bro. He's got a hot sauce on his mic. Oh my gosh, no! Oh! Wait, are you alive?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. An
incredible leap. Come on, we're almost there. We've got 19 seconds. There's no way we can fail. Okay, we did it. I don't know.
I am behind him.
Oh. Too funny, mate.
At least you got hot sauce in my mic, one sec. I need to suck my mic.
I don't know what to say about that. Oh, we got a nice quad bike.
My mic sucked.
We got a quad bike customization.
Pretending to be a soldier. Nice.
They are killing our brothers.
brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they
is this, what's his name?
There's another one with an X on it again.
Where?
Here. Inside. On the wall.
Oh. What's that mean? I heard the... Oh, bear all my life!
Nick!
What?
Bear!
Where?
Right here! It's chasing me the frick away! You're being hunted, what? Does that mean the bear's hunting me? Oh, wow!
Oh, and I've got the enemies here as well!
Oh, jeez. Yeah, we're being hunted. Destroy all the cult property to earn our world.
Oh. Who are you?
Here, I just took one out.
Are we done now? No, we've got an enemy over here somewhere.
There's one over
done
here.
Now? We're done.
Yeah.
We're done.
That's scary. What has she got? A shot. I don't.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here, bro. Oh, let me skin this bear.
Skin a bear, what?
It's gonna loot the bear, isn't it?
Oh! Where's that?
I'm here. There might have been civilians. There might be, they're civilians, they're civilians, they're green. Right.
Alright, what are we
going? What do you want to do?
Check the map, hold on. Well, we're miles away from the Hope County Ghetto and Falls End. So there must be quests around here. Oh, you're moving while I'm looking at the map. Okay, hold on.
No, sorry, I'm coming to you, don't worry.
Wait, weren't we going to it? Oh, this was the quest we had to do, wasn't it? There's a garage over there. There's some loose over there.
This is Wade.
Look at the map, we can...
I guess we can go to Ford, drop in the moon, man. Marked it, should be able to follow it. Nice radio station thing.
Come on!
I am in. Is this guy?
Sorry. Eat him.
Alright, you're just driving us, yeah?
Who? Uh-huh. Don't shoot at us, man. Oh, I'm behind us.
Go away. One down. I can't shoot the other one. Where is he?
She's almost driving the bike.
Oh, forget it.
It's hilarious. Oh, no one was driving the ATV, but they stayed on the back.
I think we're okay. Oh, no, he's coming for us still.
Who?
If you stop, I can kill him. Stop for a second.
I'm nowhere.
Where is he? He's coming. Hold on. Okay, he's dead.
No, he's not.
What the hell? Where did these two come from?
I'm saying.
No, I was killing the other guy.
Here comes another guy.
Oh, another guy. Oh my gosh. What the hell?
He's down. Some more people.
Where?
From the car coming up.
What's happening?
What the hell was that?
What the hell? I got shot in the
oh,
air.
Oh, I got
the,
shot by an arrow.
Is this a quest?
I don't know.
What is happening?
We were hunted.
Okay, I have no idea what happened.
Neither do I. Did we die?
Nope, quest, I guess.
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run.
The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. Let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over,
the lives
of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived.
With some other people.
And now?
This is Joseph Weber. Come do.
Now. No.
The collapse.
He just said that he was on off of us. You can't understand.
In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd.
Okay.
We'll do what needs to be done.
I don't like calling. That's a fool. Yeah, it says. What the hell? I feel like we just got electrocuted.
I feel like we've been brainwashed.
What the hell? Kill the final target before the time runs out.
No, snap. Go.
Kill the herd.
Oh.
They pick up a gun.
Excellent.
Some sort of like dreamer in.
Good. Call the herd.
Killed one. What the hell? What is this? Damn it, sorry Nick, I didn't kill.
Sorry, don't worry. Wait, I'm here, where are you?
Yeah, right next to you, right next to you.
Oh, right, okay. Could have been some sort of dream or something.
Yeah, because everyone's disappearing.
Yeah.
Well done, well done.
I like these new guns, this is quite cool.
Train.
Oh, hello. By the way, we can't shoot each other. Well, oh, crap. Stuck. Wait,
oh,
what?
No.
What is happening?
Oh no.
We had loads
could've
of time.
Died. Yeah, we could have died. Again.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Pray! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice! Pray! Hunt! Kill!
Come in. Still right behind me?
No, I'm behind you. Go, 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 go. Oh!
That's it.
What the heck? Wait, what? Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Move in.
Okay, I'm dead.
We need checkers, cheers. I'm still in here in filthy days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off. Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh, what? Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to her, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
I just got bit. We're bringing him back to the holster?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
I like big butts in a can of glass. This guy with the rat tail.
Did you drink this?
Are you out of your fucking
mind?
Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
Are your subtitles a bit slower than the talk?
No.
Mine, like, they take a bit longer to catch up with you.
You're right. She took that real well.
It depends on what it is.
He didn't do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. So take some rest.
Okay.
Hey, bud.
Nighty night, niggas. Okay, we're both here now.
The world is weak.
Yep. Deputy ding dong.
I guess we found another place to. What the fuck?
Another camp.
Is that an enemy? I just saw this as a shot.
We've still got our guns. Oh, let's keep
those.
Yeah,
we do. That's good.
I've heard about you.
Tell me if you see anything to loot or not. I didn't say.
Oh, somewhere to leave, though.
Somewhere to leave?
There's a ladder just here. Yeah.
Where am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that's the exit. We leave already?
Yeah. No, I don't know. Let's have a look first. Let's have a look around.
We're like 2,000...
back from the dead.
2,000 miles away from you. E-read. Do it again. That's just radio play there.
Same thing.
Oh, hello, Bo. And a pistol, which I can't take. Knives, which I can't take. Another note. Another note. Oh, hello. What the hell's going on in here?
You're up.
What do you mean I'm up?
Eli wants you. He's at the command center. You walked right by him.
Which one's Eli?
I know. I'm guessing the guy that was inside that room. Are we just in?
Alright, I guess we talked to him. Oh, it's a mission. Him. Okay. Talk to him yet?
What are you doing? Can I show you look around a bit more?
Yeah, I'm going this way. It's over here. And the staircase going up here as well. There's an exit here.
Oh, yeah.
I went past Eli. There's a little door.
Oh, wow. I did not see that. Okay, so where's that ladder taking us then?
I think it's the same thing. It's probably just two exits.
Alright.
Speak to him. Get
the cowboy up real quick.
Okay.
I'm trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. You're looking for trouble.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I didn't know. Again, you can't aim things at people in this game. So I do it again.
Yeah.
As I was saying, look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back.
Yeah, maybe I should go bow.
Good luck.
But he said we have to be quiet.
Okay. Oh, okay. So I can't pick up that bow now. Alright, cool.
As much as... Take my gun. I think my gun's better than yours. Or is it the same gun?
Is it?
I don't know. I'm asking. Can you tell?
No, I can't pick... I can't swap it, so I'm guessing it's the exact same gun.
Okay. Alright. Give me a second.
Let's find out this letter went.
Oh, yep. Find out where the thing is. Just the person I was looking for.
Found it. Okay. Yeah, there's a guy outside, so you're probably right. It's probably just two exits.
Alright, let's go.
Alright,
let's go.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains.
I'll be stupid at this time.
Keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Buy and customize.
Oh?
Yeah, you have to buy it.
Oh, okay.
How much are they? I don't know, too expensive, you know.
How much are they?
2,000? How are they? It's so cheap compared to guns.
Oh, nice.
Right, let's go. I've got a bow and arrow. They've got unlimited bullets? I think it does.
Should do. I've never seen an arrow.
Oh, what's this?
Ammo.
Oh, that's a... What's it called?
Yeah, with prisoner in it, I think.
Whee!
What's anyone? Clear.
This is the entry. Hey, this is a weird
one. Eli, I got eyes on you. Read this whole map.
I'm going up top. On the left. The center's up ahead.
I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
We got four hostages. Too bad.
Right, I see some people.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Where? Drain pipe. I see a road sign, not a drain pipe.
Over here? That's a road sign.
Oh, there you go, see it?
Oh, yeah.
I love how the torch turns itself on.
Whoa.
What was this? This dude.
Nice and quiet.
Alright. If you can mark it, all of them, that'd be good.
Well, and you can pick up a bow and arrow here as well, so I'll pick it up.
Can do, if you like. It might help us. Just pick up a gun later.
I don't think it's unlimited ammo, though.
I think it is. I didn't see any ammo. Oh, wait. Did I hit?
Yeah, got him.
We need to get high up so we can take them out.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a little like platform here with a zip line.
Oh, okay.
That could be useful. There's a souvenir shop over there that we could
make. Two guys. Oh, maybe it's one guy, because the other guy's got his hands behind his back. I'm assuming he's a hostage. Up at the top.
Marked another guy.
Nice. I can't, the other guy's too far. I can't.
There's two guys. Yeah, I see the guy that you're talking about now. Alright, let me get on top of this. Oh, guns over here. And bows.
See? Where are you? Oh, up top.
Yeah, because I could take this guy out. That's on his own now. He'd drop and no one would see him. You see it?
Oh yeah. Nice.
Please say you're dead. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, cool. He's down. Alright, that's one down. let's go around that side, maybe? Oh, I just picked up some arrows, but apparently there is ammo. I'd say let's go down. This is proper Tomb Raider style, isn't it?
Yeah. The in the tree stuff.
Yeah, let's go around this, maybe. Oh, can we get on that roof? That'd be a good way to get a few kills.
Yeah, well, some people are below us, though.
Yeah, but that's the thing, we can shoot through the glass.
Oh, I didn't see the glass there, okay.
Can we get on that roof? Is there a ladder? Can we grapple? We should be able to grapple on it.
Yeah, from the place we just were.
Oh, yeah.
First, they see us, though. You've got a slip line there. I don't know.
Can I grapple?
I can't see any grappling things on the outside.
Yeah, I'm just checking. I can't open it back. Nope, there's nothing here. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Can I do this?
Oh, crap. Someone's coming. Someone's right up by you.
I'm on the roof.
Okay, you just come down.
Oh, wow. I see him. Should I kill him?
Yep. Another guy's coming.
Where?
Stay where you are. There, I tagged him. He's right below you.
What? I can't see him. Oh, I see. Hold on. I can hear them inside the house, I can't see them. I'm worried if I step on this glass, I'll fall, because I can't tell if it's glass or it's just... Cheeseburger bobblehead. That's her,
yeah. There's a hostage in
there.
Yeah,
I see her.
Can you see him?
No, the bad guy.
Yeah.
Nah, can't see him.
Maybe, I might have just killed him.
Maybe. I can see a cash register. Hold on, I'm changing angle.
I'm in there.
Okay, I see you.
I've liberated her.
I'm jumping to the next roof, okay? Oh, wait, I'm not gonna jump. I'm gonna kill this guy right here. Oh, no, he's gone. Blade. There's only two left. I think, nope, one here.
I'm above you.
He's dead. Killed him.
Well, we're gonna have to do this. Last two together. Where's the other hostage, though?
In this building, I think I'm in. What the hell? What was that?
He's coming.
He's dead. Killed him. Well played.
Killed this guy.
Whoa, what the hell? What the hell?
He's above right next to you.
Yeah. Killed him. What the hell? Where did he come from? Is that all of them?
There's one more guy, that's it, we're done, we should read them all.
Nice.
Well done.
Wait, is this a good guy?
Yeah, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den.
They'll get up to Devil's Drop, apparently.
Right, hold on, I'm taking loads of stuff out.
If our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last step, Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Yeah, I'm just looting everything. I need to get a gun again.
We can just keep what we have.
Fun. I don't mind them, they're quite fun. Yeah. Medikit. What else we got? Let's go to the upper building.
You're the one everyone's been talking about.
Just got another, what's it called? Trophy.
Nice. For what?
Oh, what the hell is this? It's like a burger trophy.
Burger trophy. Oh, yeah. I found one of those earlier.
Yeah. What's over here? Oh, it's glowing daylight. That's nice.
Yeah.
You're the one that's been helping.
It's turning daylight. It's coming daylight back. Oh, wait, so this? Alright, I think I've looted everyone.
I don't think I've looted any enemies, but then again.
Have you seen all the wolf's den? Pretty amazing, ain't it?
Alright, shall we make our way?
No, there's a lot of but yeah, it's really similar to Dying. In terms of the way it plays, I think.
Yeah.
Good thing Eli was there to get you out of there.
Right, yeah, we're gonna go to that 451.
Yep.
Cool.
At the moment my flipping waypoint is far out.
I've got it here, you can follow me. I'm waiting for you.
Alright, cool. Where are you?
just here, waiting to go to the place it says.
Oh, I thought you'd got an ATV.
I know, I might as well walk, it's only 400 meters away.
Oh, fair enough. Let's go.
Right, let's go.
At least you know that if you get hit by a bear or something, you've got no, like, automatic rifle or nothing. Like.
Yeah. Oh, wait. What are over there, bro?
Oh, crap! Oh, crap! Help! What the hell was that?
I don't know. It's not dying. There you go. Got it.
What the hell was that?
Just bit my dick off.
He just bit my dick off.
That's too funny. I think we need his quad bike next. I think we're too far away. It's all the way on the other side.
Thought I'd check in. Lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him?
Is it this way then?
No. Well, no. Behind. Do you not have the waypoint?
Watch your back. Well, yeah, but I don't know if this is the right direct way to go.
Dude, what are you doing? What? You can only go behind us.
I can only go behind us.
Do you not have the directions on the floor in front
no.
of you?
My direction.
You don't have your waypoint.
No,
stop
my direction.
Make your waypoint.
My directions are the way it was pointing.
No. Wait, you going to the yellow thing, right?
Okay, now I am. Don't worry.
Reach the Hawkeye top. Yeah. But what the hell are you doing?
Arctic grayling salmon. What?
When you fishing spot.
We really need to do some fishing. Oh, we were quite chilling. Reminds me a bit of Yosemite down here, it's quite nice. Are you like on top of me or something?
Who, me?
Yeah. There's a van over here. New jumping spot. Base jumping.
To inquire a wingsuit.
Oh, people here probably.
Stop!
That's Nick, not me.
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
You wanna be crazy and take the front? Back? Front? Whatever it's called?
Up top.
Okay, we're gonna go up top. Hold on, I'm just marking. We can take out these two probably straight away. I don't know though.
Yeah, I might just give away something.
Because there's two right here, but I don't know if they're... Right, hold on, I'm coming.
Well, another guy. Hostage.
Okay, I see him. Bad guy.
My enemy.
Another bad guy.
Someone can see me for a quick second though.
They've got a, that main bad guy's got like a sniper, I think, the one with the crosshair.
Only got two hostages this far in front of where the other hostage is.
That was the one at the front, which I said, let's kill the first two. They were with a hostage.
That's the hostages?
Yeah.
Oh, they had a hostage at the
front?
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
You didn't tag the hostage, so I didn't know that there was one there. I've got a grapple up here as well.
If we kill this one, I don't know, do we kill these two? Did they just kill the hostage? Was that a dead hostage already?
No, it's only this dead hostage already.
I think we should take out the girl with the crosshair on her head. Or did you go already? You went already?
I'm just here.
Okay, because you know that you've got the girl with the crosshair on her head. Oh, there's two of them, okay, sorry.
Yeah.
I don't think once this one moves, we can kill them too.
What's number two? You say numbers here.
Hostages remaining, one out of two. When did a hostage die?
No, we saved one.
When? How did we save one?
Oh, wait, yeah. I don't know.
I think we have to hurry up, that's the whole point. I think the chicks at the front killed the hostage.
Alright. I'll kill the guy in the triangle one who's beating the hostage right now. I can get to him.
There's another
one
here.
Other one.
Okay.
Quick, we've got to be quick.
Go. They're all dead. Sweet. Can we grapple down or not? What the hell? Who's shooting us? Oh. She's dead. Another one's coming.
Damn. Ah, stop doing that, man.
What the hell? How did you get downstairs? Bloody hell.
I'm about to die.
Fall back. Is that a helicopter?
Oh, is that the reason why I'm getting shot from behind? Right.
Yep. I can't tell if there's our helicopter there.
It's got to be theirs, because
I'm out of arrows. I'm out of arrows. What is happening? What is happening?
We're inside, so it's not too bad. Right.
Is that helicopter still out there? Still says to secure. Yeah, we need to destroy the helicopter. I need to get a gun.
Yeah. Found one.
Come on. Oh, bazooka, bazooka, found it. Got it.
Nice.
Did it. Nice.
Everyone's accounted for. That's the Whitetail Way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is going to have a big impact on morale.
All right, let me pick up
some. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
Oh, someone's coming.
Whoa, where am I getting shot from now? We're going to take this goddamn mountain back. I can't see it. Where is he? New weapons and clothes.
They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head
What's
on
this?
I've got a truck here. I just killed the guy that was driving it.
Oh, mounted armored convoy side mission.
Where are you?
Here.
Yeah, here. Okay, you're here.
What are we meant to do?
I don't know
this.
What to do. I don't know.
I tracked the side mission. Jake, destroy Jake. What? I'm really confused.
I can't move. I can't even move it. What, you're driving?
Where am I going then?
What are we meant to do with this thing?
I don't know. It has an icon on it, but I don't know why.
Yeah.
Jeez, alright.
Wait, pause. Stop. Let's have a look. It is a reaping truck. Which means what?
I don't know. Kills people?
Oh my goodness,
I don't know.
Right, did you keep the bazooka?
No, I haven't got it anymore.
I think one of us may need it. Don't run away, but I'm not in the truck, by the way.
Yeah, I'm just moving.
We're going the wrong way. Anyway.
Oh. I don't think we can go out the way. There's cars over there, so we can use the cars.
Have you got the waypoint?
Yep.
Okay, good.
Oh, hello. What the hell?
Kill him. Why are you... Oh,
I didn't stop it. I didn't.
Dude, you left me.
I automatically stopped.
Oh, right, okay.
I didn't stop. I don't know, I'm just going to pick it up.
Also, let me go pick it up. What's going on?
Yeah, sorry, I didn't realise I was stopping at the same. Then my waypoint's gone.
Oh yeah, because it's a helicopter, we have to chase it.
So wait.
We've got to chase the helicopter. The helicopter's moving, simple as that. So you turn around, dude.
Yeah, I know.
We might need to go back and get a bazooka somewhere.
Did you not get one?
I think we should.
Is that a wolf?
Kill it.
No, it's on your side.
No, I mean like run it over with the vehicle. You got detected by someone.
Oh, whoa, in front of us.
He's dead. There you go, now we've got a prisoner that we can take out of the van. Calm down, we're right here, dude.
If you come across any others, you rescue them too.
Yeah.
Don't let those goddamn Peggy's take any more good folk.
What? You good, man?
Here we go. It continues the last one that you were doing. One sec.
People freed in the white region. People freed in the white region.
Alright, cool. I've got an RPG now. Come on.
Alright, I'm just checking the missions. Hold on. Mountain armed convoy, that's what we're doing right now.
You're meant to be killing that thing up the top there. Destroy. Destroy Jacob's helicopters, yeah. Let's get a you know what? Have you got an RPG?
No.
Because you seem to not know where you're driving.
Then drop the gun.
Alright, let me pick up your gun that you just dropped. So then someone has a... You don't have an RPG either.
Are those bad guys?
Conrad, can we just go and destroy the helicopter, please?
Yes, I'm waiting for you.
And what is this guy doing?
Yeah, well, suppose these things happen.
Don't yeah, move out of the way, man.
I can't get in, though.
Right? Can you come here? Oh, sorry, let me reverse that.
Another guy just came over.
No, that's one of us.
Yeah, I know.
I could use a talk. Stop whatever you're doing. You not getting the car?
Hey girl.
Can you see the thing saying, dude, that we have to destroy it?
Yeah.
Okay, right, so what are we doing? We're messing around there for so long. I'm just like, let's go.
Because I thought we were gonna get a car and then you were walking away from the car, so I was like, I don't know. Yeah, the helicopter's up top. Can you see it? There's three.
Hello,
yep. What the hell? Are you tracking it yourself?
Yeah.
This is probably as close as you're gonna get, Nick.
Yeah, I know. Looks like we need to climb up and around.
It's only 100 meters away. You should be able to hit
I've got it. I've got it. Rinse.
What the hell? What?
Where did it go?
The car just flew up there. What the hell? That was so weird.
Right.
Oh, great. Why have you not got your rocket launcher?
I have. I'm okay. Shooting at it. It's not. It's just
this guy is
moving,
hunting us down. Jesus.
I've got no more rockets left.
Great, we're getting chased by a helicopter and I'm about to die.
All I have is a pistol.
So dead. I'm dead.
Come to me.
I can't. I'm literally on the floor.
Can you not crawl?
Nope.
There you go. That's down.
Thank you.
You got saved by a pistol, boy.
I did shoot it a lot of times.
Ah!
What the hell?
Let me know.
What the hell? Why am I down? Oh, whoa.
Again? Where?
Here.
Oh, you said you were down.
I mean, as in I got knocked down, but I didn't die.
Right, I don't know how to shoot those. I can't shoot that thing over there. Where the hell did the car go?
The car just flew across the map.
Oh, it's here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It came back then. I don't know. That was weird.
I know when I got out, it just went funny.
Well, we need to get more rockets, right?
Yeah, I don't know where to go for that though.
Where's the helicopter now? Print it for it. Ah, it's miles away.
Whoa!
It's really far away.
Yeah, I know. Is there any way we can, like, fast forward and jump?
Let me check. Not really, it's not near anything.
It's really out of the way, isn't it?
Yeah, it's in the mountain. Maybe we just do it every once in a while or something? I don't know.
I don't know. Whoa!
What the hell is that?
I'm still down here. Oh, that. There's the road.
Go to the main road, yeah.
Miles out.
What's this other blue thing that's being tracked?
I don't know.
Let me check while I'm in the map. Doesn't even say what it is.
Oh crap! Enemy.
What? I can't see anything.
No, don't worry. Don't worry.
It's annoying, only lets you shoot out of the car in one direction.
Was that a look down?
Yeah, it said. No. I just picked up a branch. Don't know what that does. Besides branch. Yeah. There's money here. A zombie comic collectible. Oh wait, that's a bazooka. Did you take a bazooka?
No, I just dropped one.
Okay. I thought it was full of ammo. So
Do you have ammo?
No, none.
Okay. That's not a tower.
Oh wow. Okay. I'm just checking around there. The helipad here, though.
No helicopter.
That's about it, though.
Yeah, I know.
What a thing, 164 meters away, really close to us.
Oh, actually, not going to chase the helicopter down anymore.
I know, I'm not that we're chasing down, saying it's right next to us, so maybe by then the helicopter will come close. I don't know.
Can we just go?
Yeah, I'll jump in the car.
We have to shoot.
We're going the wrong way again.
No, but I've got the waypoint on them.
On the helicopter?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a long
one. It has to go around, yeah.
And we're gonna have to shoot it with rifles.
Yeah. I tried to shoot with the RPG, but couldn't shoot far enough ahead of it.
Okay.
In time, I didn't have too much ammo.
Buddy,
oh, sorry. Oh well.
It's okay. Not far away now. Enemy reinforcement has been called. What?
Yeah. Well, how was that car? Did you see that? Yeah, I guess it
was. Oh, that was that.
So we got seen by some enemy, but I don't know.
Very pretty map, tell you that.
Yeah.
It's beyond the rock somewhere, I don't know where. It's a bear zone. Yeah.
We've got a tunnel that goes right through the rock, so.
Yeah. Yeah, do you see when you look at those signs? I think it tells you what things we can do in the area. But there they are. Stop here, maybe? Yeah. I don't know. Or...
this, I think, is leading me right around.
But that was this guy, bro. What the shit?
Stop! Get the car that's behind us.
What? What would that stop?
Massive Gatling gun on top of it. We could use that.
Okay.
What the hell?
What is happening?
Why is something happening to that flipping car?
The car is nuts.
Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car.
Yeah, yeah, I just killed this guy.
Yeah, what are you doing? Come here!
He's
where
got
are
a
you
rocket
going?
Launcher. He's got a rocket launcher.
No! Look at the back of this car. He got a flipping Gatling gun.
Rocket launcher's better.
Yeah, but the rocket launcher is not guaranteed here.
Yeah, I know, but still, it's better to have it, right? Than not. Oh, bloody hell.
Don't worry about it, let's just follow the damn pump this chopper. But they're right there. See, right now, you could have gotten that Gatling gun, you could have been shooting at him. Oh well. There's some guy behind us. You could have been also killing the guy behind us. It's unlimited ammo, that Gatling gun.
Check it out.
Right, they're right above us now.
Right.
Alright.
You're gonna get on
get your thing out.
Yeah, I have it out, but you have to stop.
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get into the car as well. Where the hell can't see it?
Alright, we're getting the back.
What the hell is happening? Oh, they've gone so far away.
Oh, I want it.
He's still alive,
yeah? Yeah. Where are they?
Alright, let me drive.
Go on, drive.
Is it unlimited ammo?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Okay, go. I'm driving you there now.
No, dude, don't press shift. Go, do it yourself. You go much faster. Go down. Just someone out of the plane on the helicopter. Okay, it's getting a bit overheated. Why am I on fire?
I don't know. I can't see what's happening, I'm just driving.
I'm sorry, yeah. I was on fire for some random reason. One down.
Nice.
One down, only one. Stop. Don't do that. That's gonna get us wedged.
They're moving away.
Yeah, go.
How do
we
get there now then? Can I drop down this thing? Not really.
Oh, take a left up here. Just go left here. Go forward, just go left. That's it.
Yeah,
you drop down?
I don't know, I can't tell what's going on.
No, there's a massive lake over there.
Can you hit them from here or not really? Stop auto drive, I don't want auto drive. Hold on, I think I've got one more rocket launcher left.
Got two more to destroy.
Clearly I missed. Ah! I only got a pistol left, no more ammo.
You know, so this thing's...
Oh, what's it called?
The cult right here.
Did we just get it?
Yeah, I've killed one, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how to get them right now.
Oh wait, no, it's far away, sorry.
We need to find a different way of getting there, basically.
Yeah.
What do I take? Jimson weed, I just found some Jimson weed.
Yeah, we're too far, Go.
Oh, crap. Right.
Oh, go straight on this road. Go straight on this road and take a left at the end of the road.
I will. Just
follow this road around and take a left.
Take a left?
Yeah, at the end of the road and you can't go any further. Take a left now. That's it. This should just lead us up onto them. Yeah, this follows us perfectly. This will lead us there. Towards them or directly. I got too fast.
There's a guy right in front of us about to shoot us.
I can move. Oh, okay, I see. He's dead. One down, another one down.
Nice.
Like it's not overheating. Oh, you see, it's starting to just cool up a little bit. There you go.
Yeah.
Really low. Stop, still going too fast. Slow down. Down.
Nice. Sweet. Question is, where can I get some weapons? There's this place here. You can get maybe some weapons.
Let's go.
Boat next to us.
Shoot those
ass. Oh wait, hold on, let me just get a weapon off them. Oh shit! That scared the life out of me. No, the body's but wow, you can go underwater, I just read it.
Yeah.
Right, picked up some weapons. Coming up.
off on
anything. It was this? I saw something.
Oh, we can fishing do fishing. We can do fishing. Is there another? Is there another rod?
I don't know. What do I do now?
I don't know. Fishing stuff.
Oh crap! I fell down. Let me try this again.
You're probably not in a place where there's much fish, to be honest.
What do I get? Do you get anything?
No, you usually have to go to fishing spots where you can get the best fishing thing.
But I can't keep it, right? I can't keep this fish.
Well, no, you know you can't. Unless you had two slots available.
Alright, let me just reel this in.
We'll find another place, yeah. Can you just drop it? As
I
it
don't
is.
Think so. How do I drop it? Oh, wait, did I just drop it?
Yeah, you just replaced it.
Okay. I haven't got that many bullets, but I've got a few.
You haven't got that many, okay. Right. I should have some.
What's this place? Sounds like there's people inside.
Yeah. Hold on. I have to be quiet.
There's a little garage over here.
Oh, you're on that side, so.
Yeah. New character found. Punk Durham. One.
Enemy?
Is that the guy here? I just see him.
Must be.
I think this is a mission. I mean, this is fine.
You're like crazy. It is, yeah,
it's fine. It's fine. We're not.
Okay.
Can't go inside this house, though.
Loot. I'm loot here, by the way.
Oh yeah, the big
one. I don't know.
Yeah. I think
Oh, you got it ready. Okay.
Yeah.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gulag.
Oh, wait. Where am I? Where's this reed thing? Oh, that's. Oh, this is another, like, home base. There's loot over here.
Okay.
And that yellow thing, but that's about it, I think.
Can't pick up anything at all, I don't think.
Yeah, I think that's about it here.
Well, let's start the mission then. Can start it?
Yeah.
You're the only one that can start it. No, he's just host only to do any of the stuff. And you're the host.
So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That, how about you point that somewhere else?
Yeah, Nick.
Sorry.
Hey. You're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. Listen good this time. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Okay.
Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking
pennies right through the gate.
And I'm just watching the map.
Hey, man. Hey man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetarian or penile miss. Deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk. threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
After this mission, you're for a food break or something? Day, man.
I've been asking the yeah, it's awful. We had my food break while we were playing. But yeah, you can have yours now, Phil.
Tell you something though, man, getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man.
This music is proper Americana.
Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns.
Am I hearing Dallas in your speakers? In your thing?
Yeah, what's up?
I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there. So I says,
hey, he was listening to that, hoping to make it out. He had the fifth, I think.
Right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man.
That's too funny.
So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get
this deer just running. Such
yeah.
A beautiful deer.
Today, Buzz, I'll party later.
Oh, idiot.
Got that one covered.
Good one already.
Step two, pray for someone
he's alive.
To solve my problem. Done. Step three is... Shit, I forget the rest, but...
What the hell?
They'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all.
Because we can't speak, bro.
I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms. Stuff like that, man.
Firearms.
When we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're going to be real impressed, dude. He's going to love me so much. And then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more. She can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me. And then he'll try and love me even more. And then.
I wonder where he's actually driving.
These Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
Is this it?
Yeah.
I guess
yeah.
Is it that little thing over there? Would that be where the truck is? You see a truck over there?
Yeah, okay. Well, just about the red thing? Yeah. Oh, no, the black flag.
Go to the watchtower. Is that what you just did?
Where's the watchtower? Where is it? Yeah, it is.
Oh,
that
there's a mission nearby.
No, go to the watchtower. Oh, yeah, go to the watchtower. Yeah, we have to go over there. He's going to go, he's going to cover us that massive RPG.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I'll send that scope again.
Yeah, I would love that scope.
Yeah.
Is there a grapple anywhere?
I sat just on the outside of the building or rock or something.
Two over here.
You were first.
Yeah, there's two over here.
There's one right by you on the right, so be careful. Can't tag him though. One coming down towards you.
Yeah, I see him. I don't think it's actually going to come up all the way, is it? He's already walking back. There's one right next to that guy.
There's one right in front of you, right here on the right. Can't tag him.
I just tagged him. He's the defense.
Oh, he's the serious one. Yeah. You should probably take him out properly.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can go around somehow and get on top. Go back. Oh, hello. I can see him. He's there's a clear shot of him over here. But... The defensive guy, but he'll see me if I try to climb up with him.
Don't shoot him, we won't want to take him out because he's got a lot of armor. It'll take ages to shoot him.
I want to see if he's going to turn around. Yes, now I can try to climb up.
Yeah, go on.
Oh wait, can I not do this? Nah, I can't climb up this mountain. Sorry, I thought I could.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait, grappling hook, see you on. Be right back.
Okay, cool.
Oh wow, this was not a good place to go.
There's one coming towards you now.
Oh crap, it's the big guy and he's gonna see me. You know?
I like to cut your chip. You play your cards right, I might let you in on
a little take him out?
I don't know. Is there anyone near him?
Yeah, not really. No, wait. I wanna hide back a bit.
Tell me who's near him, then I can maybe take him out.
Because someone's walking down towards him now, so not yet.
Let me see if I can tag anyone else.
Oh, there's another guy coming just above you there, but you won't even see him. He's walking towards you, he's walking back towards
yeah,
you.
Yes.
Yeah, once he turned, oh, okay, no. Oh, man.
Bit too tense, innit?
I want him round back to you, down to you, because I can't do nothing. Whoa! See what you mean by you have to wait for him to turn around.
I don't know if I can pick him off or not. Or maybe I can pick up the guy in the back. Maybe I can kill this guy? Oh wait, I saw another one. Nope, definitely can't kill that guy. Is he still watching?
Yeah. It was his friend that was really watching me there. Oh, what?
He's moved.
Yeah, I can't get up there now. What the hell?
Can I get up on the grappling hook?
I'm up now. I didn't see him.
Oh, you're going this way.
I walked up the side. Well, I might wait for him to turn around and I'll take him out from here.
There's loads of them here.
Right, I'm coming up there, give me a second. Let me just wait for this guy to turn around.
Right, I'm going to turn around. I'm doing a full 180.
Oh, crap, there's a guy coming right on him.
Hold on.
Look at him right here, damn it.
Ah, frick.
Oh, no.
Right, got a party. It's right. Oh, no, it's not. Man's on a Gatling gun.
Sorry, he's down.
What the shit?
Whoa!
Scared the life out of me. Oh, one up top. Killed him. Is that everyone?
Well done.
Oh, hell yeah, think so. Man. We kicked ass. We like Frozen Crans and Gilders turn over here.
What?
Man, I love the theater.
Love the theater.
God, mate.
Alright, there's a few Uzis over here. Medikit.
Yeah.
What's this? Normal rifle.
Okay, what do we do now? Follow Herc up the watchtower. Yeah, we did that. I've got to him.
Now it's time for step four.
What?
Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas.
Oh, jeez. Alright, so we're going down the zipline. Alright.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh shit,
stealth mode,
right? Fuck yeah,
idiot.
Man.
I landed
on
his head.
Is there any more? Do we go down this plane as well?
Yeah, I'm guessing so, yeah.
This is the shit, man!
Where the hell did you come from? Ah! Again, I guess.
This is so much fun, man! I won't come back later and do a fuck naked!
Let him go in the middle.
Feel that breeze on my taint.
Feel that breeze on my taint, you know.
Karate, bro.
Alright, what now? Come on, Herc, what are you doing?
He's walking over somewhere. Let's go down this ladder.
Now I've seen some of my buddies fighting for Jacob now. You think that's what they're doing to your buddy there, Pratt?
Shit, man. Well, maybe we should try and get a nice tat or a hoodie or something out of it.
No, I'm gonna try. I'll try to tag everyone because I've got a really good zoom now.
Have you? Where'd you get it from?
I found it over there.
Oh, nice.
Where is?
See one guy over here.
Yeah. Tag.
Oh no, that guy. This guy here. Just behind the house or the front of the house even.
Oh,
you guys are really far around. Okay, don't worry. Get it.
Alright, I'm just following this guy. Where the hell did he go?
Calm down and keep your eyes open.
Watch out behind you, bro.
Oh, come on! What is he doing? I shot the damn freaking animal. Yeah, rather than him. Oh, one in here. Thanks. Then that's it.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
I've got a nice
We gotta go.
Rifle with a nice scope on.
Nice. Get in. I'm on the mounted gun.
Oh man, we got trouble.
Nice.
See if we have any cans of whoop ass.
Tell me if there's anyone at the front or which at the back.
What?
Yeah, I think we're fine.
Man.
Front.
What the hell? Oh, whoa. So hard to aim when you're driving.
Side of us.
Yeah, I know they're everywhere. One down.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Yeah, you do all the damage, so I'm not gonna waste my bullet. Right up top here.
Yeah.
In front.
Shooting.
We just passed them. Yeah, we're fine.
Okay. Helicopter.
Oh,
the.
I definitely forgot something, but you did good though.
Oh, jeez.
I'm actually starting my own cult. And you are gonna be my first turkey. That's what I call my flaw.
Oh, jeez.
It's gonna be the call between me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies.
Man, this guy's high.
It's a cult, isn't it? To the people that's about to do that.
We're back, right? Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Did it for your daddy.
Would you? Daddy! Hey, check it out, dude! Nancy's back! I got her back! Your son! Look at me!
You're dumber than a box of shit!
Wait!
Glad she's still in one piece!
What?
Well, Deputy, you kept your word.
I thought you would be.
You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole shit runs
what is happening?
Too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more.
What?
Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
All right. We get anything for that? Would that work? Yeah.
There you go.
Nice.
Just completed.
Blowjob added to your roster. Open roster.
Get a blowjob or something, or.
I don't want a blowjob from Perk. He's got a heat seeker and an
arm. Gotta be picky like this. Alright, yeah, I forgot I had 6 points. I've got 6 perks, I think.
Yeah, I got perks as well. Okay. I've only got 3 available points.
I've got 6.
I don't know, do I want this parachuting thing? Is there a point?
Yeah, like yet anyway.
I'm thinking of just saving them for this other stuff.
I've got six here if I can do auto repairs. Health boost one, your maximum health is increased to 150. Fish the King, your fish will tire more quickly.
Oh wow, there's so many outfits you can buy, but they're so expensive.
Really?
Yeah, where's online, live events, arcade.
I might do sneaky sprint, move much faster while staying crouched.
That could be good.
Yeah, I
do. What's that under?
Sneaky sprint is under the middle one, the middle class, whatever that is meant to be. Assassin. Yes, assassin. And it's like I'm on the foot, which is two over from the right of the grapple.
Oh, I see it, sneaky sprint. Yeah,
well,
yeah.
You might, I don't know if you have enough points, I don't know.
No, I don't, not yet.
Well, look here, it's my.
So I might as well score my other 2 points on these. There you go. Now I've got a parachute and the helmet one, so I can hold my breath underwater more and swim faster. Are you gonna do your thing?
Yeah, gonna take a break now. Yeah. Get some food and stuff. Manager. And if anything, we can carry on later if you're up for it.
Yeah.
Cool. Let me close this.